saddle up, cause we're about to get up. Yeehaw!
Happy New Year, everybody. How the hell we all doing? Quick shout out to Twitch user, how you doing? Who else we got here? Liamy, Happy New Year, how you doing? Mikey McGowan, Shay Carter. Who else do we have here? Shay, Robin. Good afternoon, Robin. How you doing? Luke Bug, what's going on, dude? Who else do we have? Baltimore Streets, Kennedy, what's going on? CVPI, Color Choice is yours. Thanks, dude. Mystic Vamp, how you doing? Watch Streams for Life, how you doing? LaRoyf, what's going on? Mystic Vamp coming in with 100 bits. How you all doing? Guys, we've got a new camera. We're giving this a trial today. We've moved it over. Obviously, normally I'm sort of like looking up here at you guys. We're looking over here today. So yeah, you're doing well. That intro won't ever get old. That's good. I'm glad to hear that. So yeah, we will be... I need to reposition myself a little bit. Where am I going? I think I need to move it over a bit. Hold on. Oh, there we go. That works. There we go. Wells Daughtry. Daughtry? How you doing? Rolling Thunder, what's going on, dude? How are you? I'm just trying to see, is the green... Yeah, that's fine. The green screen covers across to where I've slid it. Luke's here. Yeah, he is. Yeah, he just doesn't like me. How you doing, Luke? Right. I haven't even got anything. I'm logged into CAD. I'm 10.8 in CAD, so that's great. That's great. Let's have a look. We don't really need our... I think we should go for our Sunday uniform today. Yeah, I'm going for that bad boy. So we can get some armor on. Happy New Year's to all. Indeed. Indeed. Happy New Year's to all. Right, there we go. We've got our armor on. Let's get our weapons guan in. There we go. PD loadout. No snow. It's done, mate. Gonzo.
6 David 18, do we have any units that could activate 52 or 53?
This camera's putting you off, right? Because I'm not looking like down there at you. It's over here. It's all the way to the left. Sorry. Sorry, Kennedy. It's a complete difference, isn't it? More side on. You're not vibing with it, Kennedy. We're just trying out some new things, you know? Just trying out some new things.
Copy, County.
But yeah, how are you, Mikey? Did we get the loadout? We did. All right. We're going for a CVPI. Is it just PD? Is it PD1 still? I can't remember. Let's have a look. Vehicle spawner. PD1? What just happened? Anybody know what just happened? Is it not PD1 anymore? Uh-oh. PD24? I want a slicky. Vibing, Kennedy? Yeah. Right, let's have a look. Ooh, that looks naughty. I like that. There we go. Right, extras. Let's have a look. Oh, wait. You said... well, I'm going to go with the marked one, Kennedy, being you said I could pick the color. I'm taking them off. Wait, I'm taking them off. I'm putting them on. Decent. There we go. Let's go get some cast. Wow, did I just get unmodded? What do you mean? What even happened? Yeah, it did remove your mod thing for some reason. Are we... Right, we're in. Mate, that's sick. That BCSO toe. Did you see it? The way the bumper was popped? Mate, I love that. Does it feel weird with me looking down this lens? It feels weird to me. Like, the camera's so much bigger than the Brio was. And obviously, it's all the way over there, not up there. But the quality is 100% better. Like it just is. the quality is just much better. Like, and when I make the camera bigger, I'll show you in a minute. There should be less distortion, particularly when we're going to use it for things where we're not using the green screen. It'll be so much better. It just will be. Let me maximize it now just to show you guys. Me and Razem have had to mess around, but there you go. You can see the ugliness in my face so much more clear now. So there you go. There you go. I'm back now, and yeah, that's chill. But the camera is just so much better. And like I say, it's going to be a multi-purpose camera. I'm going to use it for other projects as well that we're working on. So it's not just going to be a stream camera. And we've still got the Brio. The Brio's right there. Brio's right above still. So if I need to flick back for the Brio and move the green screen, then I will. But I can't believe you just completely kneecapped me, giving me the CVPI, Kennedy. Can you still see me all right? Is it all right over there? I think I like it better. I think I like the camera angle better. Do you know what I do need to do? Oh, it's nice not having the snow, you know. I didn't think it would be, but it kind of is. We need to do that, don't we? Well, this is going to be weird.
Update on the MVA 233, county medic to transport the patient, the traffic.
I'm going to have to work this out here. Hold on. Because look, you can see where my green screen goes across into, so let me do that a second. Whoop. There we go. Couple more. Oh wait, I think we need to kick it in a touch. There. Is that it? Why is it? Is it because I'm... Oh, there's still a bit of an edge. Hold on. Has that fixed it? I don't know. That's better, isn't it? Is that it? Is it working? Wait, I don't... There's still a light in. The shadow's there now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. That'll have to do. That'll have to do. The car is amazing, James. You can change it in an hour. Ah, oh, Kennedy, thank you so much. It won't let me redeem the channel points for choosing after the CVPI. Yeah, it's because there's only one redemption per stream. Just in case I need to pick the next vehicle. You'll have to pick it next time, Baltimore. Sorry, dude. Sorry, bro. Let me turn that up a touch. There we go. Gang, gang. Right, let's roll. Let's roll out. Did I tune the radar? Probably not. Let's go. But yeah, if you're curious what camera it is the Sony A6000. That's what we went for. That's what I went for, because I wanted something that could record video, obviously, as well, for when I'm out and about and taking pictures with the dog. Or of the dog, should I say. And we've been doing that in the snow, and that has been good. We have got some good pictures. So I'm happy with that side of it. It's just setting it up for stream here was something definitely a bit different. Thanks to Razem, though. I think we managed to get there. So we'll do a quick sweep of grape seed here, just see what's going on over in Grapey Grape. J Rico, what's going on? What's going on, dude? Yeah, Happy New Year's to you as well, my friend. How are you? How are you, dude? So what did everybody get up to for New Year's? Did anybody do actually anything exciting? Or was everybody like me just at home drinking water? Literally did nothing else. I had a couple of beers and then it was like, well, I've had two beers now. It's not the same, is it? Like this year, it's just weird. Normally I could happily drink a few beers, but last night I was just like, no, I'm pretty tired. I'll have a little tactical nap as well to see me through to the new year. Razem, oh, new camera. Thanks to Razem. Razem, how's it looking pulled in with the radar? Is it looking okay? I know my chair's right at the edge, but if I do that, you can see the shadow thing fucking up the corner. So I'm just going to carry on sitting out. I am comfy. Ooh. New tunes as well, Razem. It's a bit annoying, this one, isn't it? The wah, 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 wah. Bit of dubstep. How's it looking, though, Raze? How are we looking? Ugly as ever? Perfect. But yeah, we're just chilling around Grapeseed right now. Are you getting on today, Razum? Thinking about doing some DOJ or possibly later on? I slept for half the day and then new things for DOJ. Well, for me at least. What new things for DOJ, Kennedy? Looks sweet as mayonnaise. That's not very sweet. Oh God, it looked that bad, Razum. Mayonnaise is savory as. Uh-oh. No, this camera is brought to you. Well, this finished camera image is brought to you by Razum93.com/shop. Make sure to buy the Razbot t-shirt. It's the best in the business. You heard my voice? Oh yeah, Razum's voice sounds like he smoked at least 50 cigarettes last night. Tell me I'm wrong. Mayo tastes good. Am I sweet then? I guess so, according to Razum. Oh mate, I was meant to pull back alongside that truck. Dude, that's gnarly. Is that the BCSO? Is that Jeff? BCSO admin, maybe? Twitch is being a prick for me this morning. What's it doing to you, Roland? This dubstep tune's nice. Bit different, isn't it? Bit different, you know? Grapeseed's cool and all. I want to ride around the other side of the... It's so weird not having the snow. Got so used to it. It was naughty. When we first got in there and I was driving that Charger, though... No bueno, fam. I think it's Ram, Tahoe, Explorer all day next Christmas. Let me turn the self thing off. There we go. Sounds deactivated. I had made it to stage 2 on my app for the first time. GG's. Angry Gamer. Hi, James. I'm only stopping by to say hi because I'm in server, but I'm sure I'll run into you with Kyle Thomas. He has something for you from some Lucy chick. Oh, fuck. God's sake, Travis. Catch you in there, Travis. A Mystic Vamp. Very good look. Very good look. Had to turn my phone off and on and then close the app and then won't connect to chat. How weird. How weird, dude. That's no bueno at all. Right. Let's roll. I'm liking driving this marked vehicle and being in the uniform. New year, new me. Am I right, guys? Come on. But yeah, Razum's voice sounded like this. Hi, James. How may I help you with your camera? It's like, you all right, Razum? Did you guys tune into his stream last night? I think I was asleep when he was streaming.
585-1011-113 Grapeseed Main Street on a green two-door coupe on occupant.
Yeah, I was going to say, do you want backup? But evidently not. I'll flip around and carry on where I was going. I was like, I'll just hang here just in case he wants me. I was in chat on his stream. Oh, was you singing along with him, Rolling Thunder? I bet he had a wild old time, huh? Bet you guys were like, sing it, Razum. Can we go this way? I'm fucking going this way. I've never been this way before, I don't think. This would be super sick on a dirt bike down here. For sure it would. So yeah, one of the main things I'm really excited about using this camera is to be able to, when we do like Just a Brew and stuff, I'm very excited to see what that's like, being able to have a decent camera that's really big. Because I know on Just a Brew the Brio was pixelating a little bit around the edges. You can see this is a lot smoother, a hell of a lot smoother. But yeah, again, thanks to Razum for tirelessly helping me out. I'm going down this way as well. Because why not? Hello, Rolling Thunder. He does now. Yeah, you didn't have yours as well, Kennedy, when you were saying that about him. How weird. How weird, dude. I'm not quite sure what's going on. Damn, Kennedy and Rolling lost their mod icons temporarily. Yeah, it's me. I'm just fucking around whilst driving. I'm able to just do it with my eyes.
Single 47. Can I have another unit at 048?
376 hit them around that one.
Yeah, let the highway take primary. There's no cut. Is there a cut through there? We're going off the beaten track today, guys. I really like it. I'm going to just fire Twitch now, shaking my head. Yeah, Twitch be acting different today. Other mods I know had this issue too. How weird. I don't know why it's doing it.
To Mary 103 to Toe 91.
1090.
I can have you in route down.
God, I thought you said 1093 then.
Red and color Bravado Buffalo you told a little while ago.
Jennifer,
37. See, I don't know whether we could move the camera... Oh! Was totally looking where I was going, guys. Just forgot to turn. I was like, it's all right, I'm turning. I was too busy talking. I'm going to have to observe this. Do I need to call out my supervisor? Should I call Jeff out here? Did I hit the quarter panel? Oh, for fuck's sake. That's no bueno. No, I was like talking, I was too busy talking about moving the camera to somewhere. I'm not sure, Raisin, whether we should move the camera behind the computer. Guys, fuck with me here for a second. Fuck with me for a second. I'm not sure I'm vibing too much with the...
Just had a car pass me 170 down.
It was me. It was me.
And towards GOH.
The problem that we've got here is oh!
I'm unsure if we headed on Sonora northbound or continuing Sonora way.
Hello, back to the street. Road across at 13, just stationary. What kind
Bear
of vehicle
with me,
was it?
Guys. Bear with me.
I didn't see exactly what kind of vehicle it was. It seemed like a sports vehicle in black.
I know I shouldn't do this on stream, but it's like. Is that a little bit... Oh, dear. Rest in peace to my head, huh? Can we not tilt it slightly? Uh-oh. Hi, guys. This is great, huh?
What happens if we move this over here? It's like, oh, dear. Oh, what's happening? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, what's happened? No, it's going back to where it was, guys. Oh, God. Need to lower that down. Oh, this is not going to end well. Oh no, this is not going to end well at all. Slide down. Tighten it back up. What was I thinking? Hello, curtains. I know you've always wondered what curtains I've got, guys. Now you need fear no more. Now you need fear no more, guys. Uh-oh, I'm zoomed right in. Look at my... can see my... Oh, there's the rest of my house. Uh-oh, we need to... This is mystical stuff. Welcome to my house.
There,
it's off center.
Road now 120 miles an hour.
Why did I fuck with it on stream? What was I thinking? In all honesty, like what?
To Charlie 3, I got him. He's northbound from Snor at 119. Passing on the shoulder, heading towards Polito.
Where's the roof at? Oh, okay. There we go. Do I need to go more? I think I need to go more that way.
Uh-oh. Heading towards Polito. I was the first unit to see the car.
Welcome to my channel, guys. This is the first time I've ever done a stream. I really appreciate you all stopping by to support me. Hi, I'm J to the M. And this is how not to be a professional streamer. So I fucked my car up, repositioned my camera. I feel like the camera's more a little bit straight on now. I'm a little bit happier. Oh, the light issue's fixed. There we go. There we go. Slide in a little. Ooh.
Ooh.
Can we slide out? Wait. Wait. Fuck it. I'm staying like this. Staying like. How many calls have I had over the radio, Raisin, since I've been fucking around with my camera? Now my mic's fucked. There we go. We're back to exactly where we started. Where did she come from? Where did that lady come from behind us? Where did she come from? Where did she go? Where did she come from? Bet night, no. Don't know what the word is. Is that? I just thought about that. Is that a bad song? It's a song that used to be at all the discos when we were kids. Remember, like, the school disco, as Americans would say, the school dance? We used to have a thing called a school disco. Boys would stand on one side, girls would stand on the other, and just completely actively avoid each other. Oh, shit. What is that? See, High Own, by the way. Is it a song that shouldn't be sang anymore? Because I feel like saying that is... Maybe saying that line is maybe racist. I'm not sure. The fact that I don't know is probably a little bit ignorant of me. But I feel like the way that the sentence is lined up now, that it might be a racist song. I'm not saying you're racist for quoting the song, by the way. I'm just wondering whether the song is appropriate anymore. Robert03, how you doing, my friend? Let me see how these guys are doing. They seem to be stopped. Oh, that lady's caught back up with me. Remember Footloose, the original? Yep, top 20 movies. Footloose, Footloose. No, I don't know it, bro. Everybody Footloose. I don't know it. Am I going to get copyrighted for that? Was that longer than 15 seconds, Raisin? Probably. Okay, here we go. Do we reckon we can hit 100 on this? I'm joking. I'm not ever going to do that. Not unless we're going code. Has anybody ever seen Genuine Leo speeding for Bants? Like, just because they like want to go fast? I think I remember when I first joined the community, there was like a highway or a BCSO unit down in the city. And it was like me stopping at red lights and shit. And this was back when I was a cadet, before Proby was a thing. I remember me being stopped at the red light and this car flew past me. And it was like, oh, look at them. Bless them. LSPD actually stopping at lights. And I was like, I didn't snitch on them because I was like a new member. I didn't realize what was the... What was the dealio back then?
Kudo, Mary Unit, advise if you see him come through.
Hey, from be advised, I'm going to be coming to the Zincudo Bridge on 68 now.
Were they AI? They were AI, right? I guess you're turning. I'm wondering if there was anything new added into the servers now that the snow's gone. Like any new assets, I mean. Scott Bay. Hi, how are you today? Happy New Year. Scott, I'm very well, mate. How are you? Happy New Year to you as well, my friend. And welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a wonderful New Year's Day thus far. I'm getting pretty hungry. I was supposed to have some toast earlier, but I kind of got waylaid taking the Christmas decorations down. Zancudo Tunnel.
Be advised, when he passed us at 048, he was heading southbound towards the Zancudo Tunnel.
A firm. I think I may have him here.
Oh, shit. Jeff is,
Be advised, the vehicle looks like a Coil Raiden.
Coil Raiden? What? Mate, this glass is fucking huge.
Hey, firm, be advised. Yeah, never mind, I don't have him. It's just the units coming up.
It's just the units coming up. Wait, what? They've lost him. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to park up on 68 here and see if he comes by. Did I just hit that tire? Mate, A-class driving today. I should go over to the mechanics and fix it. But I'm just going to sit here for a minute or two. Because it's still drivable. It was only a little tap. It was only a little love tap, weren't it? Come on, give me a break, guys. I was too busy thinking about repositioning my camera. And by crashing, it gave me the perfect opportunity to test that out. Regretfully, I did damage the car. Please don't show Chris. He'll be very disappointed. Two Lincoln 5. Can I just get a colour update for the vehicle that you're looking for?
3 Charlie 3, it looked like a black two-door to me, but if another unit had a better look, they could have
Copy, it looks like a black Compton Fister. It's a two-door sports car.
tooling and 5 copies. Yeah. I'm having a little scout around. He probably would be up here by now. He's probably absolutely scolded the shit out of the car. If he was coming this way, we probably would have picked him up at this point. Oh, that's that green car that was pulled over earlier in Harmony, right? Grapeseed, sorry.
Well, 230 Albi was on to that. I was the first unit to see him.
Yeah, tooling and five. Can somebody just shout a random color at me, please? Can somebody tell me the color scheme of their bathroom, please? Imagine that over RTO. Real treat.
As supervisor, that should be sufficient for now.
Fuck you, Razor. Worth it. Worth it, dude. Can I tighten that up a little? There we go. Sweet. Solid as a rock. Let's go repair this bad boy now. There we go. Is he gonna block me in?
Come here, 103.
Welcome to the pride.
Rawr.
Nice little wheel spin there. Oh, damn. Is this guy following me?
DuPaul, or Jumeri 103, one times 10-15.
How are you, double decker? How are you, double decker? I'm fucking huge behind the bar. I could well eat a sausage sandwich right now. You've got it, Raisin. You know me so well, bro. You know me so well, Raisin. Baltimore, these are just quotes that are, these are just classic J to the M quotes, bro. It's how I live my life, you know? It's how I live my life, mate. It's just, sausage life game. Sausage life game? That's not a sentence. Sausage sandwich game is the word I was looking for. Yeah, I'm good, double decker. I'm good. Yeah, and I'm huge behind the bar is a quote from... Let's see if the screen's there. Hold on. Is it on that one? It's that one. I was here. Obviously, the angle isn't the best here. I prefer this one. Hold on. This one's better. Look. Oh, gosh. I think I zoomed in a little bit too much, Raisin, from what we had earlier. This is awful. Right, let's go back to there. I feel a bit more comfortable doing that. Oh my god, Raisin coming in with a Barbie girl clip.
From Charlie 585. I need to see this. Lincoln 5 direct.
Oh. To Lincoln 5, go.
I have an individual down at the Sandy Shores PD requesting your presence.
To Lincoln 5, what presence is he requesting?
Stand by 2 months.
It means presence, like with a C, but I'm joking saying with a T. Oh, thanks, NASA Space. How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the stream.
He says he has a note that's been written by one of his friends. They want him to give to you.
Yeah, solid copy. I'm in route code 1. Uh-oh.
Detroit 32, tow 91.
Sandy Comet, how you doing? Welcome to the stream.
Buena Road at the winery.
Yeah, 10-4. It's going to be a little delayed just on the scene here. 232.
10-4.
They're trying to speed back up. Come on. I feel sorry for the poor guy by me saying, what presents is he requesting? I was just having some fun. Come on, guys. Yeah, I'm good, Sandy. I'm good. Glad to have you here. Thanks for joining us. How's your New Year's Day going? Solid copy, Raisin, absolutely. I own a retired Vic. Do you know what, NASA SpaceX? They're pretty rare in England, you know, unless you're going to like American car convention or something like that. And by me, I actually seen a slicked top in the standard like black and white colours driving by my house. I was actually heading to training. I was actually heading to jiu-jitsu one of the nights, and he's doing 57. Okay, he's speeding. And he weren't wearing his seatbelt, according to that command that I shouldn't be able to see, but it's whatever. And I was just bamboozled. I was like, please stay behind me. And he followed me almost all the way from my house to where I was training. And I was just amazed. Just I was pretty stupid just watching him in the rear view the whole time. I was like, that is so sick. He even had like the... he had the takedowns on. He had a takedown on the driver's side. And... yeah, it was still marked. I don't know where he'd imported. Obviously, he's imported it from America, but I don't know what state. But it was damn cool. It looked like a 90s one. It looked pretty old. It was really decent. With that clip, viewer discretion is advised. Uh-oh. Oh, is this the one where you was crying as Barbie girl? Oh, God. So, this is... an individual's got something for me. Oh, look who it is. Well, the officer James wouldn't know who this is. We haven't met, but my Civ character, which you guys haven't seen yet,
hey,
that I did.
Are you James?
Hi, sir. Nice to meet you. Yeah, James M here, 2 Lincoln 5 of the LSPD. What can I do for you?
Hi, my name's Troy. Last name, none your business.
Hi, Troy, none your business. Okay.
It's from a girl named Lucy. She said she really likes short guys.
Lucy? Huh.
Yeah, I can't remember her last name.
Lucy. Is there anything like significant about
talk.
Lucy? Oh, she doesn't talk. That's quite significant.
She's mute.
And what did she say? What does the?
I didn't read the note. Here you go.
Okay, thanks. Is he gonna drop a note on the floor?
6 David 18. The NVA 232 will be clear. Vehicles being towed or units back tonight.
Let's see what he says. Yeah, my Lucy Speakman character. She is a mute, and she's very fun. Very fun to play. I really enjoy playing that character. I've only played her once, but it was really fun RPing with Travis and Jamie's characters the other day. If you didn't see that, go over to Jamie's channel after this stream and check it out. It was pretty fun. And I didn't talk the whole of Jamie's stream. I literally just RP'd me typing. Let's see what he types in, because I don't remember writing a note for him to give to me.
Yeah, man, I don't know. She's friends with one of my buddies, Chris.
Oh, right.
Draymond. He unfortunately passed away. He got fucking murdered, man.
I think I heard about that. Yeah, I think I heard about that on the radio.
Yeah,
didn't he get shot in the throat with a taser?
Yeah, dude, yeah. And then the fucking guy, to pardon my language, man. The guy ripped it out of his throat, man, when he asked for medical, and he just went to town and bled to death.
Huh. Okay, well, yeah, thank you for the note. I'll get in touch with her, because I'm sure we've met before, and I wouldn't want to be rude, you know?
Yeah, man, yeah. Yeah, she seemed like a nice lady.
Uh-huh. All right, then. Well, Troy, was it? Nice to meet you. You take care, man.
Yeah. Have a good one, man.
See
happy,
ya.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. I mean, he said Happy Hanukkah then for no reason. I don't know why. I think it's because people have been saying it in server when you've been saying Happy Christmas. Rolling Thunder, what are you testing? Lanky, how you doing, my friend? Oh, finally it works. What's going on with Twitch today? What is going on? Is there something going weird with Twitch? Everybody's saying, like, there's issues. I don't know. I don't know what's going on. Twitch is having a global issue. Oh, God. Is the stream running okay? Is the stream running okay? I am bamboozled. Oh, this is the song that sounds like Eminem and Logic.
6R3 to the units that were on that MVA when the vehicle in question passed at a high rate of speed. Was he in opposing lanes or anything?
Copy. He had to go in opposing lanes, sir.
Stand for, thank you.
It is now? What the hell? The video was running fine, I just couldn't see chat or type anything. Yeah, you're reading comments, I can't see. Oh, how weird. It's all popping in for me, by the looks of it, same. Twitch user. Hmm.
1091 to 3 Charlie 3.
Yeah, the chat disappears and comes up with error loading messages for me.
What was the post again there, sir?
I'm reading it through slobs, so.
Vino Road.
That guy was speeding hella fast. I didn't get him clocked, though. Which way did he even go? I was too busy talking to you guys. Pretty much chat's been playing up. It happened Wednesday night as well. Oh, God. Let's hope the stream stays up fine, because I'm not going to be best pleased. But, you know, it is what it is, isn't it? Oh, dude, look at the way the lights... Look at the way the lights coming through the... The lights coming through the lights on the front. You get my point, right? It's like... You can see the light breaking through. Can you guys see that? Wow. This new graphics pack is sick, to be honest. Towards panorama, did he? Hmm. He's going to be long gone by now, Baltimore. I have pizza. Why you got to flex on me like that, Louise? Tonight we're having picky bits, as we call it. Things like mozzarella dippers, chicken nuggets, fries. I told you this yesterday, didn't I? Duck, spring rolls, all that shit, man. I'll try and remember to take a picture and put it... I mean, pictures don't really ever do food justice.
Welcome to the Pride.
Right.
Did anybody see him come flying around then?
Welcome to the Pride.
Rawr.
Was this the guy, Baltimore? It was, right? This was the guy who went hella fast. Thought it was. 2 Lincoln 05, be advised. I'm going to be on a 1011 postal 285 panorama cross of Algonquin. If I could get 132, please. Gab F08, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. How you doing? You clocked him at 42 and a 35. I'm just going to have a chat with him.
6 second route, 109 your postal.
It's going to be 285 panorama cross of Algonquin.
My copy.
Crossy, new camera. It is, mate. How you doing? Did that focus? Looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Welcome.
Looks pretty good.
Bride.
I like fruit on my pizza, Shay. Why you gotta do us like that, man? I'm good, Gab. Glad you're well, mate. I'm glad you're well. Right, let's go talk to this individual. Hello there, James M here, 2 Lincoln 05 of the Los Santos Police Department. How you doing today? Sir, can you wind down the window?
Yeah, what do you want?
Hello there, sir. James M here, 2 Lincoln 05 of the Los Santos Police Department. How's it going?
I'm doing fine.
Good. Do you know why I've pulled you over today?
Nope.
Okay, so you went flying past the Maria End originally. Outside the Sandy station, and then as I was pulling on to, let me see here, as I was pulling on to Zancudo, you was pulling onto Zancudo and you sort of come flying onto it and sort of didn't seem to have control of your vehicle. Is everything okay with you today?
If I'm driving, I have control of my vehicle.
Sorry, say that again.
If I'm driving, I have control of my vehicle.
I mean, sir, that's debatable. The way I seen you come flying out of there was a little bit reckless, in my opinion. But yeah, I wanted to pull over, just check. Have you been drinking at all today?
Nope, don't drink.
You don't drink, and you haven't smoked any cannabis or taken any drugs today?
Nope, that was last week.
Okay, brilliant. Do you mind just preparing all your details for me there? I'm just going to run your information, and then I'll be right back with you.
Is it really necessary?
Yes, sir. I just want to check there's no warrant out for you or anything like that, and then if everything's good, I'll let you go. Let's see if I can get
132. It's Logan Smith.
Logan Smith, perfect. Thank you very much, Logan. Sit tight for me. This officer will stay with you, and I'll be right back with you. Hey, officer. Thanks for coming out.
Yep. How's it going, Mr. Smith?
Mr. Smith. Let's see what his history.
You show up.
What? Wait. Hey. Slow down. You don't even know me. How are you gonna say it was going cops. Fine until I showed up.
Not you specifically, I meant cops had shot.
Did he just say you specifically or specifically?
I understand. You're driving a little out of control?
I don't think so.
You don't think so, or you
driving on the wrong side, unsafe speed.
You tell me.
Traffic signals.
Okay, where are you coming from?
He's got a bit of history of
doesn't need to be discussed.
Bad driving.
Okay, where are you headed to?
Yeah, temper. It's gonna be a
doesn't need to be discussed.
Do you live in Sandy Shores?
Doesn't need to be discussed.
Okay, listen, I'm just trying to make conversation, my man. You don't wanna talk, that's cool. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm gonna let him go anyway.
You got a pretty nice truck. Did you get this recently?
I think so.
Yeah? Something like this, I'm guessing, ain't that cheap.
Here you go, sir. Here's all your details back. Everything's looking good from our side. I know you've got a bit of a history with driving issues, among other things. So, what I'll say to you is...
I guess you can say that.
Listen, I'm going to cut you a break. I'm not going to give you a warning. I'm not going to give you a citation today because you've been pretty compliant with myself. Just when you are turning this absolute beautiful vehicle, this big beast, just take a bit of care with it. Slow it down if you can and just make sure you do have full control of your vehicle. Okay, sir?
Oh, I definitely will.
All right then, sir. Well, once I'm away and clear from your vehicle and back near my Vic, you may go ahead and take off. All right, have a wonderful rest of your day and Happy New Year.
Whatever.
Alrighty.
Alright, Ryan, well, thanks for the backup. Best. You too, man.
Yeah, have a good one, man.
Take care. Let me see here. Who do I have to say hi to? We got some... Oh. Let me see. Who's here? Everything seems fixed on the channels. Great, Lanky. Good news. Finally, no more snow. Ham, cheese, and pineapple is okay. Oof. Twitch user. Yeah. Yeah, wet bread came in and give 100 bits. Thank you very much. Appreciate that, wet bread. Fear, cool. How you doing, my friend? New camera spot. We moved the camera. It's also a different camera. I'm not going to zoom right in on me because it's not the best. I don't look that great anyway. So, but it's a much better camera. Yeah, we've switched from the Logitech Brio, which was up there on top of the screen. We're just to the left of my main monitor now. We're on the Sony A6000. So. Osiris Gamer, how you doing? What server are you in? We're in the DOJ server, my friend. Kieran Media, what's going on, dude? Ethan BUK, what's going on, mate? Who times out old, mate? My PC is going to really piss me off this early in the morning. Asking me to break the rules, was he? Oh, gosh. Piggy YouTube, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Mad Trucker, that guy you pulled over seemed to hate everything. I feel like he's going to shoot someone soon. Oh, I hope not, Mad Trucker. Troy Mannings, are you ever going to do a setup tour? God damn, the room's so untidy, Troy. Welcome maybe one Pride. Day.
Right.
Maybe if we become a massive streamer. Like big, a massive streamer behind the bar raising, yeah. Maybe if we become... Rawr. I don't know. Maybe if I do this full time sometime, we'll do a setup tour, yeah. What graphics pack is this? This is Polcat's graphics pack. It's an upgraded one. It would be good content. Maybe. Everything needs dusting off though, Troy, you know? I need to clean out my computer. I need to clean all the... Don't tell my... I hope my wife isn't watching right now. She'll make me do that tomorrow. Ah, fuck's sake, Troy. Look what you've done. Thanks for the follow, Troy. Welcome to the Pride. All right. Let's get back out there. To Lincoln 05, be advised. Everything's going to be code 4 here. We're going to be back 10-8. Air dusters on Amazon. Yeah, they're shit though, Troy. I've got some. I've got them, Troy. They're absolutely shit. I say they're shit. They got out the difficult dust bit, but they didn't get out the easy dust bit. I had to get in there manually and dusty that shit. Do you know what's actually really good? My wife had some old makeup brushes that she'd never used. They weren't her style of makeup brush. Whatever that means. So she gave me the brushes. And they were actually fantastic at cleaning the computer out. They managed to get all in the nooks and crannies and were actually better than the air duster. Or the air... What did you call it? Air duster, yeah. They were so much better than the air duster because you could really get some force behind it on the fans. Working in conjunction with the air duster, you know? Bless you. Yeah, Sammy was just like, I'm not going to be on camera, am I? No, babe. No, don't worry. We zoomed in enough. We got the green screen up, Sam, so. Where did you get the good ones? What do you think of the new streamers? I haven't been able to drop into too many of them yet, D. McGraw. I have dropped them all a follow so that when they go live, if I'm awake, I will tune in and have a watch. I've only managed to stop by Lanky's thus far, and obviously Waffles, because we knew him before he got media. The only problem with the brushes is that if you did it on your motherboard, the pieces of brush could get caught. Yeah, you have to be careful, right? Mikey, welcome back. How you doing? Right, let's get the engine back running on this beautiful Vic. I'm actually quite pleased with it, Kennedy, thus far. The car's actually been pretty tasty. Where haven't we been yet? We haven't... of this side of the county. We did the 68. We've done the Sandy run. Did we do... we haven't done 68 yet, have we? No, we'll go... because we came back this way. All right, we'll go to the Route 68 and then we'll hit the left. Actually, what we really could do is... let's flip around and go this way and we'll go all the way along 68. Yeah, we'll go to here. All right. We'll flip that UE. The only problem with... oh, I already read that. Lol. There you go. Louise coming in with a media command. Nice one, Louise. Yeah, guys, if you're not already following all of the new media members that are going to be streaming DOJ content, there's all of their channels there. Go drop them a follow. Go show them some support. Welcome them to the family. And make sure you tune in next time they go live if you can to say hi. And let them know where you came from. If you followed from this... if you followed from this link, just say JTM sent you. Show him that we're sharing the love here. I am now on PlayStation. Nice, Mikey. What game are you playing? Do you mean you're on your PlayStation right now or you just got a new PlayStation? Vasquez, how you doing, my friend? Good morning to you. Happy New Year. How was your New Year's Eve? I've been in Waffles and Iblix U. I haven't managed to stop by Iblix U yet or... oh, God. I did that legendary thing the other day where I asked and paid a lot of attention. And it slips my mind now. Iblix. Barry, I said I was going to... I said, is it all right if I call you Barry? And he said, that's fine. Might have to become a thing. But yeah, Lanky is the only... Lanky and Waffles are the only ones that I've been blessed to drop in on. Say that again. Say what again, Mikey? There was a lot... I said a lot of things, Mikey. I said a lot of shit like I normally do. This glass I've got right now is one of my favourites. That's weird to say, isn't it? You know you're an adult when you've got a favourite glass. Because when you're a kid, you've definitely got a favourite sippy cup, right? So as an adult, you've got to have like a favourite pint glass. And I haven't used this one a hell of a lot. And I think I got it last Christmas. I'm going to show you. Beans, I can. Here we go. Oh, wow. My head's reversed. What the hell? That's bamboozling. Can you... what if I do that? There you go. You can see the Lawless now. Look at the detail on that fucking camera. Yeah. And Lawless is fan... It's an unfiltered lager. It's fucking delicious. This isn't a sponsorship. Lawless, if you want to sponsor me... or what's the brewery company called? Purity? Yeah, Purity Brew. Purity Brewing. Get at me if you want to sponsor me. I love your beer. It's delicious. Yeah, New Year's Eve was great. How was yours? I'm still a little sleepy. Sleepy or hungover? I've just woke up at 7 a.m. Yeah, my New Year's was good. Very chilled. I probably slept from about 10:30 till about 11:30 at night. I was like, yeah, I've just got to... I'm lagging a little bit. Let's get a little power nap in, ready to welcome the new year. And we probably went to bed at about 12:30. Didn't stay up late at all. Gone are the years when we used to go out and stay up till like 4 or 5 o'clock in the morning. And then New Year's Day was just a write-off. Jake God, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. James got some drunk messages from me at midnight. I mean, not just me, Louise. He sent it in the mod chat. Yeah, the guys were having like a beer off. Rolling Thunder was there. And Norian was there. And Louise and Paige was there. Was there anybody else there at that time? You look so different between the selfie in our chat and on stream. Like I say, everything's on angles. And on the selfie picture that I sent, obviously it was kind of below and looking up and straight on. So of course it looks different. But yeah, I've always said to everybody, like, I look very different on stream than how I do in real life. in a good, I looked better off stream. Here's a good question for you, Rolling Thunder. I looked better off stream or on stream, Rolling Thunder. Be very careful. Be honest. That's all I'm asking for. Hey, James, how many people in server as I'm thinking on getting on? It's not very full right now. 25. I was just drinking Mountain Dew. No booze, unfortunately. Got an itchy nose. Sorry. Yeah, I mean, you was drinking something, though, is what I meant, Rolling Thunder. Me and Norian were drunk. Norian wasn't drunk. Did you see Norian's beard, by the way? When you've got a beard like that, you don't get drunk. You can drink an infinite amount of booze.
Welcome to the pro.
Everything is about angles. Yeah, it really is. Like, I don't think any of these cameras are flattering at all. I mean, it's better. It's better quality, but it's not a flattering angle. It's hard to find a flattering angle when you're this ugly, you know? Hey, Elliot, you didn't see the straight on selfie, so... You look good either way. Yes, Rolling Thunder, that's the right answer. Thanks, dude. No, I'm joking. I look completely different, though, didn't I, on a selfie camera? Let's face it, James, you're a catfish. What do you mean? What do you mean, Razor? I think I'm the opposite. Like, people are thinking, like, I'm ugly. Like, damn, this guy's really... And then in real life, when you see me, you're like, oh, he doesn't look as ugly in real life as I expected. I reckon that's what's really happening, right? At least I hope. Or are you saying it's the other way, Razor? I'm uglier in real life. If so, fucking hell, I must be really ugly. I think I look hella ugly on stream. Can't unmod me now. Yeah, but you didn't be honest, so I might unmod you for lying to me, Rolling Thunder. You definitely look different. Oh, God. That makes it sound bad, Rolling Thunder. In the selfie, that is. So, a dogfish? Yeah. See, if I'm sitting here like this now, like straight on with you guys... I know there's a poll here. I'm sure now to you guys, I'm looking completely different on this camera to what I looked on the Brio, just because of the clarity of it. Right? Come on. Like, and then from this angle... And then from, like, when I'm looking at the Brio, it's different again. Like, it just is. Ah, Rayson's going to be freaking out. James looks like he's quite small. I already told you, I'm 5'8", yeah. I'm not tall at all. Jamie is literally a foot taller than both me and Rayson. I would sit on Rayson's shoulders. I reckon Rayson could probably hold me. I'm not saying I can't hold Rayson, just to clarify. That sounds really bad.
Rawr.
Rayson's got the dumper truck out back. Oh, gosh. Did you see that it's statewide? Go to LSP. Is it? Did somebody just say that? Oh, yeah. Good. Let me head down to LS. Did you... Mad Trucker, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Don't let the angles fool you, Crossy. He's a pit bull. Yeah. Yeah. What Razum's trying to say is I will rip your face off. Yeah. But I would be on Razum's shoulders and... Because I just think that would look better, right, Razum? Me on the top? That sounds awful. You get my point. And me on the shoulders. And then we might be as tall as Jamie, Rays. Taller than you, Louise? Ah, thank you. Thank you. Are you saying I am a pit bull or I'm the pit bull? As in Mr. International, Mr. Worldwide, Razum. Just need clarification. Don't ask Razum to twerk. I'm a... Right. Something that you guys will get to see. When me, Razum, and Jamie meet up, we'll have a... I'm going to be very careful how I say this. We will have a twerk off. Who can twerk better? I'm not going to be able to do it on camera, not right now, but I can defo 100% twerk. It does just look like I'm thrusting, which probably isn't appropriate for Twitch. But I might do it as a vlog video when we meet up. Oh, Isaiah, you came in at the perfectly wrong time. Me talking about thrusting? Good. A twerker. Where am I going? Like, fucking the... It's like I'm Razum driving with a steering wheel there. No offense, Razum. Razum, are you still using the steering wheel? Are you still using the steering wheel, Raze? What did I walk into? Yeah, I made sure I fully enunciated on twerk off rather than something else, which would be even more appropriate and against Twitch's terms of service. I'm glad that you can hear twerk and not something that rhymes with twerk, which is way more inappropriate. James, you're still a pit bull. I know why you've bleeped that out, Elliot. Yeah, he means pit bull racing. I crashed into Darien the other day. That's always a good time, racing. I'm sure that... Did he laugh it off? I bet he did. I bet he laughed it off. Imagine saying terms of service instead of TOS. Yeah. But some people might think that you're spelling what TOS is. And that might be seen as TOS, you know? Mini Finny. Jesus Christ, been a minute. How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the stream. Stop making me choke on my Mountain Dew. I just opened a new bottle. Don't waste it. It's like gold dust, that shit. I don't like Mountain Dew. What's going on? Could have sworn I had a sub here. Oh, Mini. Maybe he did. Maybe I expired. Maybe I expired, my friend. He forced me to use the steering wheel in a Granger. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. What just... Did the alert just pop up? Oh, Mini Finny coming in with a sub. Thank you very much, my friend. Let's pull over. Let's update the daily sub goal. Oh, Mini Finny. Thank you so much, my friend. I want to put that back at the top because it's just nice. There we go. There we go, Mini Finny. Thanks for the sub, man. Yeah, 366. Okay, we've got some units in the city now. That's great. Let's go. We tend to always go Vinewood, don't we? Let's go over to Del Perro. We'll go get in Del Perro uniform, Del Perro vehicles. Baltimore, if you're still here, I know you said you wanted to pick a vehicle earlier. What vehicle do you want for Del Perro? Gonna pop on as port. I'll see you in a bit. Elliot, you're coming on as port? We could actually go out on the boats, Elliot. Just don't be a fucking nose, Elliot, all right? Be cool, Elliot.
243, you disregard.
Yeah, are you coming in this server, Elliot? If you're coming in this server, Elliot, then we can go out on the boat. We can go out on the boats. Yeah, I'll pop in. Fucking hurry up then. I'm going to head over towards the Shank Street. I'm looking forward to this, guys. We're going to get to go out and play on the new boats. Oh, my God. Bolt Town, bitch. Elliot's bringing us on a... Elliot, just be cool, all right? That's all I'm asking for, Al. Just be a cool person. Be chill. All right? I had complaints about you in the last stream. I'm joking. Didn't really. Purple Demon 999, how you doing? Shalom. Ethan B coming in. Not telling people what server we're in this time. Nice one, Ethan. How is 2021? It's amazing, right? Best year ever thus far. It's already beaten 2020, hasn't it? Let's be fair.
Welcome to the Pride.
Rawr.
If you would like, you can call me Purple. Oh, thanks. Can I call you Demon? Or can I call you 999? I don't know which one I prefer. They're all pretty cool. You said that with a straight face. I know. My face doesn't change. It's all the Botox. Azaya, I'm looking into your soul right now. I haven't really had Botox. I've got too many wrinkles. I was helping. Ethan, don't fucking lie. The only time that you can say I was helping, Ethan, is if you add a NT on the end of the was. And that's your probably favourite saying, Ethan, if I'm being brutally honest. Or at least it should be, if you're being honest with yourself. Who let him in here? I agree. I often think that about you, other Brits, though. I can choose. I'm going to go, instead of with Purple or Demon or 999, I'm going to go with Purple 999 Demon. I'm actually going to switch it up a little bit, if that's all right. Wants to call someone Demon. Yeah. If you like JTM, you can call me... No, sorry. That name is reserved for Waffle Stompers Raisin. Sorry, dude. Sorry, bro. Sorry, brother. My face doesn't change. It's all the Botox, yeah. Cheers. Oh, sorry, wrong camera. Cheers, everybody. I was cheers in the Brio still. Green light. Rolling Thunder. Wagwan, bro. You should switch to Civ soon and make a huge priority. That does not sound fun. That sounds really stressful, Jake God. And you have to be in Serve for a little while before you just do a goddamn priority, you know? Cheers for a better 2021. Yeah, cheers. Whose TOS are you reading, Rolling Thunder? Yeah, 30 mins. What's the 30 mins, Al? For the priority, you mean? Yeah, makes sense. Elliot just dropping knowledge in the chat. I love this shit, man. Let's go. Oh my god, that comet is just rallying right now. Elliot, you in server yet? Don't see you in server, Elliot. See 27 of 32 though, Elliot. You gonna be able to get in time before I make it over? You're in the queue? What number are you in the queue, Al? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Welcome in 2021. The right way. Wait for that drop, guys. Wait for the crackles. It always happens. Can we get ahead, Bob? If you're watching right now, can we get ahead, Bob? Green light, baby. That lady was rude. Would you rather go Elio or Civ? I mean, I primarily do Elio streams, primarily Elio roleplay, you know. What is SSP do in the city? We're making our way over to the ports. We're going to change vehicles, Corey. Don't judge me, bro. Snitching on me like that, Corey. God damn. I'm glad James is reading what I'm thinking and not what I'm writing. Yep. I speak Raisin. Didn't you know that? Just like you speak JTM, Rays. I will be back. All right, Terminator. All right, Terminator. Calm down. A way to make candles with my sister. Oh, dude, have fun. Have fun with your sister, dude. That. Why did I make that sound so creepy? Sorry. Have a fun time with your family. This is a wholesome channel, guys. I wouldn't have been inappropriate. What do you think my name is, Raisin 93? We don't do that over here, guys. Come on. This is a professional streaming channel. One, I don't know why I, one head bob, you lose 24 brain cells. Really? I must be on at least zero then by now. I don't think I was starting with 24 on this stream, bro, so. Raze, you and James speak over each other? Oh, we speak each other, yeah. If you go to the LS port office, I will be there in 5. Don't fucking believe ya. Do you mean the one at Shank Street, Elliot? I am confused. I presume that's where you mean, Al. That did not sound well. Exactly, yeah. I am concerned, yeah. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, I'm sorry. Listen. I'm sorry. Do you accept my apology? Is this awkward? Is this an awkward stare right now?
Got that vehicle here. He's going westbound Route 68 to 260.
My eyes are starting to water. All right, fucking hell. You're going to be in my back seat in a minute, dickhead. Jesus. Nah, the actual port, 913. I mean, Elliot, I'm just driving around in my sandy shores for no goddamn reason.
6718, I'm a wild way from
there. Fuck's sake, Al. Why didn't you tell me that half an hour ago? Mate, don't tell me it's a green light right now. Imagine being really angry for no reason. Weird. Hello, James. Just applied. Hopefully I get in with my speaker voice. Hi, my name is Toxic AJ and... I want to be in the DOJ. That sort of speaker voice, or? Or like the guy who speaks over the tannoid at the airport. Flight to Cyprus 21 is going to be joining DOJ. Is that what you like, Toxic AJ? Is that what you mean by speaker voice? I'm a bit confused. Honestly, you're more weird than me. Raise them, it's not possible. I'm not Swedish for one, raise them, so how can... A Brit being more weird than a Swede? Don't, Raze. Just don't do it. Oh, Squeaker. You wrote Speaker though, right? You wrote Speaker. You wrote, I missed a green light now, Toxic AJ. Fucking nice one, mate. I am weird, Mikey. Some things don't need to be said, you know? Some things are just known, bro. I'm joking. That is definitely arguable after last night's stream. I need to go back and watch his stream. Because Razum's got an actual... I'm not taking a piss. Razum's got a really good singing voice. What I actually often get him to do is just record me little voice notes. I put my earphones in when I'm in bed and I just he sings me to sleep. He serenades me to sleep each night. I'm not joking, guys. He's probably got one of the most relaxing Swedish English voices you'll ever hear. If you want those, you can. You just need to subscribe to Razum's OnlyFans, onlyfans.com/Razum93, and you can request that he sings you bedtime songs, among other things. I can't specify them on Twitch because of TOS, but he will provide goods. He'll work for his money, guys. Oh, here he is. Number one, daddy himself, Waffle Stomp Oz. How you doing, my friend? How's your day going, Paul? Happy New Year to you. Green light. I need to catch up with the chat. James want me to send you a clip of some his singing this morning. I think he sent me the Barbie Girl thing, and I haven't watched that yet because what we'll do is we'll probably still be waiting for Elliot when we get down to the port. So I can't wait for somebody's going to drive past me and report this unit. Me. Somebody's going to report me for driving the sandy car in the city. Guys, I'm traveling from my old AOP, Sandy Shores, to my new AOP with Elliot at the port, if you're wondering. Louise has redeemed VIP for a day, and who are you giving it to? Waffle Stomp Oz? Why would you give it to that absolute nut job? I will sort that in a minute when we get to the next next red light. Next red light. And stop. Quickly. Slash. VIP. Waffles. Tomp. O's. There you go. Congratulations. You are now a very important person of the JTM stream. How do you feel? How do you like my new camera, Paul? Comments, please. Seeing my ugly face in full HD. How does it look? Be honest. Oh, God, she's right here as well, but I don't have any. Can somebody refund Elliot his points? Because I know I keep saying this. I really need to bring some treats upstairs for the dog. Wait, you're 12-ing with Elliot? Yeah, yeah. I thought you hated him. That's all Elliot moans about. What, me not liking him, Luke? Is that public knowledge now? I thought that was just a deep secret that everybody else knew about. Apart from Elliot. But now you've evidently told him, Luke. Nice one, mate. The gig's up, I guess. Nice one. Sam's looking at me with real concern on my face. Like I'm being serious. She's like this. No, I'm joking. I'm only playing. You can see that my wife is an absolutely sarcastic just like me, can't you? Sam, just so you know, I did bleep the bitch there. Oh, I didn't the second time. Whoops. I was meant to bleep the word again. Oh, God. I thought you was going to say that absolute daddy. What, Razum or Paul? Razum93 wants a shout out. Okay, guys, head to razum93.com/shop for all your Razum93 goods. This is not a paid advertisement. He's just redeemed. Shout out your channel. But guys, the softest merch on the internet, razum93.com/shirt. You can probably even still buy a Mall Cop vest from there if you want to with my ugly ass face on it. Very happy ugly ass face. I was about to say it's heaps beautiful, man. Not as beautiful as your musk. Oh, thanks, bro. Really appreciate that. Very kind of you, Paul. What do you mean? Oh, no. Listen, Elliot, you know I was playing. It's just Luke. Luke's just nasty pasty. Gonna chill for a bit. How long you on for tonight, James? I'm on for a little bit, Paul. How long are you on for? Paul, have you applied for PD Reserve yet? Apps are open. Where's the IA complaint form? Absolutely. I would report Luke. See, Elliot knows I'm joking because we're friends, Luke. Me and Elliot are friends. That's why we're 10-12-ing again after the other day. But I'll support and back him submitting an IA on you, Luke. I think you deserve it. There's no way. I know you're lying now, Luke. Elliot doesn't moan about anything. Elliot's the most chilled person I've ever met. Elliot's not a whinger, are you, Al? Mm-mm. Don't let him talk about you like that, Elliot. Stick up for yourself, Elliot. BX Hit Manny T. Hi, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, my friend. How is your New Year's Day going? I'm going to get nailed. That sounds awful. Take that back. 2021 off to a great start here at JTM. I know, bro. I know. This is how we do. Poor Sam. Who's Sam? Oh, Sam. Officer Webster. Ayo, bro. What's happening, man? Welcome to the stream. How's your New Year's Day going thus far? English. Let's go. English. English only. Thus far. Shirt? Yeah, it might be a shirt. Yeah, get your JTM merch at razum93.com/shop. It's not officially endorsed by me, but Razum seen an opportunity to make a quick buck off a friend, so he just did it without asking me, you know? And I mean, I mind, but I'm not going to say anything. Not publicly, at least. Razum 93 shirt? Yeah, Razum 93 shirts are all right if you want to have that. The Mall Cop shirt's probably better, though, Raze. Let's plug the stuff that the people want, you know? What the people are here for. It's going in today. Nice. I'm good, Officer Webster. Very good. Very good. As good as I can be for a New Year's Day, you know? I'm not hungover or anything. I didn't really drink last night, so... Depends what mood I'm in, Elliot. Good on you. Elliot, how far are you away from the... port? My New Year is just a chill day on my PC. Look at you go. Zoom, zoom, brother. That's nice. Goo? What goo? Jake God, what goo are we talking about? Green goo? Chocolate goo? Skirt, I read that as Raze. Interesting, Luis. Interesting. Oh, I said razum93.com/shirt. Yeah. I mean, I don't think that link will work. If it's what I said, I'm not apologising. Razum set the link up already, so there's just a Razum93 shirt on that part of your website. Guy, I'm giving you, like, all these mint ideas, like, on how you're going to sell stuff. Don't ignore me, all right? You won't regret it, bro. Guys, let's peer pressure Razum into setting Razum93.com/shirt up, okay? James has been removed so I can ping the bike people. Oi, James has SO been removed so I can ping the bike people. Three people to go. Elliot, that does not make any sense. That whole sentence just does not sit right with me, Elliot. Can we reword that? Can we reword that in English, please, Elliot? Looking for a good 5M server at the minute. Oh, there you go. Elliot's hit you with the exclamation mark DOJ. Go and join us. Apps are open as of today. Dispatcher Rich has come in with the sub. I will update my sub goal. Rich, thank you so much, my friend. Keep an eye out for the green light. Daily sub goal 1. Smashed. Nice one, Rich. How's your new year go, my friend? Come on, Raze. We want it. Hey, resub. Yeah. Oh, that yellow car's nice. Elliot, am I allowed to go into the port in this Sandy PD vehicle? Any age limit? 16 is the youngest you can be, my friend, to join the DOJ. What kind of vehicle are you driving? Damn are the rules, man.
It's
going
to be for a civilian vehicle. It's going to be a pink Primo.
Team Jeff, 3267. Thanks for the follow. A welcome to the Pride.
Welcome to the Pride.
Rawr.
Does anybody else like Latino music? This is fire. Proper Mexican vibes, fam. Happy New Year to you all. Going okay so far? Have a chill day. Nice. Having a chill day. Very nice, my friend. Very nice. We was too, and then thank God for Razum helping us set the camera up, because I probably would have just lost my patience with it if he hadn't helped me. And you know, Razum's very honest, so when something doesn't look right, I mean, right now he'll be pissed at the boom arms right across my face, so I'm going to sit up before he shouts at me. God damn, what's going on? Shems H would be happy right now with this music, I know for a fact. And Razen probably is as well. I guess that guy's going left then. Oh man, you're only 14. Oh, that's a shame, Officer Webster. Maybe in a couple of years, dude. Application now open for those who are interested in applying. Absolutely. You can't join. That's a shame. I'm sure there's plenty of other communities out there that will be willing to have somebody of your age group, you know? That was a weird RTO transmission. I don't know. Arvin T7, hi. Oh, don't. Thank God. Agdabos? Two Lincoln 5, go ahead.
Are you available, sir, by chance?
It depends on the call, sir. I was just about to activate out of the port here.
Oh, disregard then. If you're not going to be available.
Welcome to
Two Lincoln 5, could I just ask what the call's pertaining to, please?
Be advised, minor MBA, no injury.
Welcome to the Pride.
Standby. To Lincoln 5 to... Be advised, I don't believe anybody else above your rank is currently available. God damn. Right.
Hey, for a second, I can sit on standby until there's one available.
Just join the stream. What's going on? SSPD in the city. I'm just driving to the port. We're going to delete this when we get here. It's going to get towed. So, kind of also looking for British. You going to actually get any call-outs? Well, I'm going to show you guys the boats that we was temporarily spawned in the other day. We're actually going to go out on them and have a look. But yeah, Arvin, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Agda, I'm good, mate. How are you? Call me weird. I'm Mexican, and I'm not a fan of Spanish music. Really? I love it, dude. There's no better vibe, is there, than... There's no better vibe than sitting in a Mexican restaurant and just smashing some enchiladas, some quesadillas. Ensalada Mexicana. Just smashing them down your face with some proper authentic music. Just join the stream. Oh, wait, I already read that. Doi.
No, that's your 13 sins contained over 835.
Koi 50, why did you say welcome to the Pride? Because my logo is a lion and a pack of lions is a pride. The Pride of Lions, you know?
I'm receiving.
Abram, are you going to be available here momentarily, sir?
We welcome everybody here, Koi.
I can be. What's the urgency?
Respond, James, as I'll be a bit. Advice. Elliot,
sir,
don't.
Minor MBA. Civilian struck my bike. I'm okay.
Elliot, don't.
Received. Is there any PD supervisors?
2, 3, 4. Do you know what?
Abram, I believe 2 Lincoln 5 is activating another port, so that's going to be a negative at this time.
2 Lincoln 5, be advised, I'm going to be cancelling my port call here. I'm going to be heading to switch into relevant district clothing, and I'll be available for calls.
Hey, firm.
Right, forget the port thing, gal. I didn't realise you were so far up the queue. Need to make sure I weren't going to get air there. Oh, that sounded naughty.
Next week.
Oh, you know what we can drive that we haven't been able to drive in any of the snow? Charger time. Whoops. To Lincoln 5, for the secondary unit that was requesting me, could you just give me some information on your call, please?
Mary 103, it's going to be the same call. It's going to be 592 Clinton Avenue. I was in a minor MBA.
592? Where the bloody hell is 592 here? Right. Yeah, we need to... You're right, Razor. Master of outfits. Master of style. Hey dude, how you doing?
I'm doing alright, James. Sorry to bother you. I hate to bother you.
No, you're alright, mate.
No, I had a local come up and strike my bike while I was getting fuel, and well,
God
thankfully
damn.
The gas pumps didn't get hit, and it was just the bike.
You got any significant damage?
Not that I could tell, considering I moved it over here, but. I still technically have to report it to a supervisor, so.
Yeah, it looks okay to me.
You know, policies.
You might want to just take it down to the local mechanic, get him to have a quick look over it. Does it drive all
right? There's one right here, I'm pretty sure.
You're right.
It's fine for what I took. Yeah, I mean, there's literally a mechanic right here. I just figured I'd have to report it to you beforehand.
Yeah, it's fine. I'm dumb, sorry. Yeah, you can have it, You can have it repaired here, yeah, that's fine. Is there anything else? Was the secondary officer who was calling me, did they need me as well?
No, I had requested 5013 and then he asked if there was somebody somebody else was available. That was
Okay. I thought there was two separate calls. I was like, let's scrap what we're doing and I'll break off. Alright, yeah, no worries. I thought if there was something else, because I know this isn't necessarily of importance, like, immediately, that it needs to happen right away. It's not that urgent, you know. I trust you to just get it repaired. But I thought there was a secondary call related to this, so I thought I best get up here in case it's kicking off. But yeah, that's fine. All right, mate. Everything's good then.
Yeah, no, I'm sorry to worry. It's just, I was kind of worried. I didn't know what you wanted me to do. I could have told you what would happen, but... Didn't really want to hog up the radio like that, you know?
Yeah. No worries, dude.
Rather you see it for yourself than hogging the radio.
Yep, no problem. All right then, brother. You take care, yeah? Give me a shout if you need me. Right.
Yep, for sure. Thanks.
Let's see what Luke's whinging about here. Let's have a look. Little Blue Batman, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. What else do we have here? I'll be right back. No worries, Officer Webster. That's an enforced stop line, James. Which one, Luke? What are you talking about? Apologies, the queue's not moving. I'll be in after the next person. So second in the queue. No worries, Elliot. Naughty boy. Did someone say Maggie Chacha? Absolutely. A sandy unit in the city. Love it. Yeah. Sorry, I need to change my vehicle. We're away to activate port. Yeah. Matt Owls, how you doing? We need to set up with it. Yeah, I already read that, didn't I? What do you mean, Elliot? No, I was just playing. Come on, dude. It's all good. I was just saying you'll have to just wait until I was done. I didn't know if you was going to be getting in when I was heading back up here. So I was saying we'll just have to scrap the port thing for now. And then when you get back, when you get back in, you need to let me know and I can head back down there. Let me turn this off. What cars can I drive? All of them. Anything that's available, Matt. Twitch user, take care. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Are there lights around the license plate? Yeah, dude. Either side. You like that? Pretty cool, right? Corona mask needs to be worn. No, we don't need to. James didn't stop at the track stop line. He just yeeted over it, and you always annoy him. What? I slowed right down. Come on, Luke. You see me stop. You see me virtually come to a stop on it. The one on the train track in the port, yeah. Donald the D-bag is doing the lurk. Officer Webster's doing the lurk. Everybody's doing the lurk. That's a lie. Can't drive a marked BCSO charger. Like I said, everything that's available to me, I can drive. Joshy T, how you doing? I'm pretty sure you can't either though, Luke. Unless you've joined BCSO Reserve, which you can't because you're not in media, so you can't have a secondary LEO. Corona has not hit San Andreas yet. Well, when it first came around, there was a few scenes. Yeah, people have stopped. There's not that many. People don't really do Corona scenes. Mm-hmm. That's it, Joshy T. All unmarked. What I'll do is I'm going to get gas here.
3 Charlie 3. Be advised. Just had a white and pink Sultan, 102 miles an hour at the Route 68 approach. He's now heading eastbound Joshua Road.
Oh, I'm so glad I managed to get up here without.
Hey, sir. I meant to mention that car is very nice.
Thank you, dude. Appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm kind of jealous, even though I can technically drive it, but it's still very nice.
Yeah, it's tidy, huh? I like the old 13 one as well.
Yeah, sorry, that's true.
Not 13, 09 is what I mean. The old 09 charge was the best.
Yeah, it's the 09. I knew what you meant, though. They're both very nice, but I'm more of a 16 guy myself.
Fair, fair. So. All right, then. Take care, Robert. See you later, dude.
Yeah, later, James.
My ear is literally just burst. That was so loud.
Another 71 out here, yellow up here at Vanilla Unicorn. The 71 that was on scene had to go 10-7 to 42.
2 Lincoln 05. Would you like me to route down there?
Up to you, sir. If you want to, you can.
Yeah, I'll be 97. Cars in the city, cars in the city.
2 Pulse 70 10-2.
Oh, there's Elliot. Well, I'm gonna go to this 71 call L. If you can hear me.
Following a 324 Victor, 2 to the Fabio by Zombie in the back room. Looking at security footage right now on what happened.
Yeah, copy.
Unit in the 1070 disregard. Good, sir.
Mm-hmm. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of vehicles. I'm in 1021. I will do, Elliot. I've got to respond to this, though, now. Love the car. When I applied, I picked HP. Good luck with it, AJ. Good luck with it, my friend. All right, let's turn that back. I'm going to go through the main way just... Copyrighted material.
Hey there.
I can't go in there because they're playing copyrighted music.
I'm just waiting. This guy just put the guy in my car and now I'm just standing around waiting for him to tell me what to do.
Okay. Who was it who called
hey,
me down
man,
there?
Is that James?
Oh, is that Troy? Hi.
Yeah, man. Dude, can you get me out of here? I was assaulted.
Let me just close this door better. There.
I'll let the officers do their job, Troy.
Seems like it wasn't closed correctly. What are you saying?
I was talking to Troy. I was just saying, Troy, I'll let the officer do what they need to.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna go around the back.
Alright, have fun.
Did I type in there about the non-copyrighted, or did he hear me talk? I hope I didn't type that in there. Maybe I did that as... Did I put... It, no, Shay, it's not being... being played through voice activity, Shay. Does he, Josh? Did I write in the text chat, by the way? You're getting taken off Twitch now. Yeah, exactly. Imagine, Josh. Officer is checking CCTV. I don't want to go out there. Oh, God, now I'm getting hollered. 2 Lincoln 05 to the officer at 835 requesting the supervisor. How are you, WAP? What's going on? Yeah, get out of here, Joshy T. Imagine, just looking fabulous on the stage.
Okay.
Officer?
What's up, bro?
How's it going?
So, basically there was a whole situation. The two suspects are outside right now. When I got on scene, they was both there. He was walking the guy in the white shirt out, and then the guy in the black jacket was up on the thing dancing. They was both banned from the property. And then the guy in the black jacket wanted to run back inside the property to get his phone. At that point, the guard tackled him and carried him outside. And then they both assaulted him, and they was both tased.
Okay.
Now the guy in the black jacket's under the press charges on the guard.
For tasing him? After he asked him to leave the property?
Supposedly for carrying him out. I'm like, first of all, I told Lieutenant, I'm like, first of all, did security guard already warned him he was banned from the property and he decided mm-hmm. to walk back inside. So at that point, it's technically the guy in the jacket's fault.
Yeah, he's trespassing, you know what I
mean? Yep. He was already told that he was banned.
He's trespassing,
yeah. He said out loud, I'm going there to get my phone. First of all, you're banned from the property. There ain't no reason for you to go back inside to get your phone. He could ask the guard to go in here and get his phone.
Yep. Absolutely. All right.
So,
they're both going to jail for assault, trespassing, and they both had a switchblade on them, so that too.
2 Lincoln 05, just stand by. I'm on scene.
They're going down to jail for right now.
I mean, one of the guys was in trespassing. It was only the guy that came back in and was trespassing that weren't banned until they were kicked out.
Aaron D, how you
okay,
doing?
Okay, so the guy in the black jacket's going to jail for trespassing, the switchblade, resisting arrest, as he failed to comply with me multiple times.
Okay.
And assault. The guy in the white shirt is
Happy New Year to you, Aaron.
You marry one or three to the last unit. Can you turn
yeah, I also hit them both with a baton. They tried to kill.
I don't know what to do. I spaced an F5 and F5 tonight.
Okay.
Oh my god, what the hell are they doing out there?
So, officer, is there anything else you need from me? I think you've got it all under control here, from by the sounds of it.
No, I just want to let you know that Lieutenant was on scene. Brain was fucking up on him, so he had to go. So that's why I called you down here to let you know what was going on.
All right, mate, that's fine. All right, sounds like you've got everything under control. Just give me a call back if you need any further assistance, all right?
Will do.
All right, take care. Cheers, security guard as well, and officer, take care.
You too.
All right, so you're free to go, man.
All right.
So Charlie 3 priority 1080. It's gonna be that white and pink Sultan picking off 232 eastbound Joshua Road. Got an HP and a sheriff's deputy in pursuit. If I get two more started, I'm unable to pursue myself.
I love DOJRP. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Try Dark Smoke or
Welcome to the Pride.
Tints.
Rawr.
Wait, what's this? Yeah.
What are you saying?
Yeah, 3 Charlie 3 driver.
More light right here.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that right now.
Hello, Chuck.
How you doing, mate? You alright?
Yeah,
good dude, good. All good in the hood. Let me do that, and then...
Alright.
Is the light still there? Hold on.
Oh,
God. Give me a second.
Eastbound on Hamburg Drive, also gonna be 283.
That better? Then that fixed it, right? That fixed it. Yes.
Making a right on Marina.
Oh, but this mode, hey Metro guy, this mode's going into jail for assault, trespass, resisting arrest, and being in possession. Was he in possession of a switchblade as well?
We can take call out to West Bundy, Joshua Road 282-1028.
Elliot, I'm heading down to the ports now, alright?
Yeah.
Where is it? 913? Oh, I see you. Okay, right, I'm coming down code 1.
Hey, firm, all ground units disengage. Terminate pursuit.
Whoa, what?
How was your new year?
Oh, good, mate. You?
Yeah, banging.
Good. One game of 100. How you doing, my friend? Welcome to the stream. And happy New Year's to Aaron, if I didn't already say it. Looks really nice with the black color, does it? Yeah?
Yeah.
I think the charge looks pretty mean. It's Matthew P, former Civ 158. There you go. You were turning in February. Nice. So, yeah, how was yours, Elliot? Did you have a good one?
It was
pretty quiet. Did the exam yesterday, which was all nice. So that was a nice New Year present.
What, school exam?
Yeah. I did a school exam, and then I did, obviously, some PD-related exams and stuff. So.
Just got a message late and back. Hold on.
Down to SSPD, please.
I can't be.
Right, I'm on my way again.
Mm-hmm.
I was on scene. I was just running into the Vanilla Unicorn, and as I walked in, Leighton was playing copyrighted music. I was like, I can't be in here. I just can't be in here. I'm gonna have to bloody. I think I was in there for less than 15 seconds, so I should be able to get away with it.
Yeah, you'll be fine. I mean, what's the TOS on it? Is it like
for YouTube? Usually they'll just demonetize your video.
Direction.
Usually they'll just do monetize. Yeah. I've only ever had it once where, and it wasn't for music, it was for a video, where I was watching another video within my stream, and the company manually watched my video and decided they didn't want me to have it in there, so they was like, right, remove, they said to YouTube, remove his video, and YouTube had to remove it because it's their copyrighted material, you know?
Oh, yeah.
But it wasn't like it was a... It wasn't like a paywall video. It wasn't like one of those where I'd had to pay to see it. It was free on the internet to all regions. So.
Yeah.
I was taking a right northbound Joshua Road.
I can't see how that was an issue, but.
Well, they obviously did. It's whatever, innit? Trunchy F420, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the pro. That bike's flying, bro. God's sake, dog. I'm probably a couple of minutes away from you. What was you going to say? Sorry, go ahead.
I was going to say, did you get merry then on...
No, not at all, mate. I had 2 beers, that was it.
Two beers? That's life for you.
Dude, it wasn't even like... anything. It weren't even two beers. It was a beer and a half, and it was a bottle. So basically a half a beer. And then I was like, I need a nap. And then I slept from 10:30 till 11:30. And then I woke back up to see you in the new year. You know? Nothing exciting, mate. Like I said to these guys earlier on stream, I said it wasn't like the New Year's of old where you're up till like 4 or 5 a.m.
Yeah, week of 10-2 is a bit different this year. Like, I mean, a police car came past with its lights blaring and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah?
I don't know if that was trying to set a precedent or something.
For the year to come?
Yeah.
So you didn't say anything while I was playing until after you ran out. So you can mute it and won't really make much difference to the video quality. I get what you're saying, Joshy, yeah. But I'd still have to go in and edit it is what I'm on about. I had an inch of Bucks Fizz because my mummy was being stingy and drank the rest herself. What a legend your mum is. She wanted to get wasted.
I'll tell you what, Bucks Fizz is one of them drinks, like, classic.
Yeah, we had some Bucks Fizz the other day and it weren't that great, but then we had some other Bucks Fizz and it was delicious. So weird. Oh my god, Games with Whip coming in with 300 bits. Thank you so much, dude. Really appreciate that. How's your day going? You had all your ciders at Christmas? Nice. I got some whiskey for Christmas, so I've been drinking that on and off. Jack Daniel's Honey with Pepsi Max is just the one. That's probably my go-to 100 drink, you know?
I can imagine you're a right granddad sitting in an armchair with, like...
I haven't got an armchair. And I don't smoke. Oh, no. Cigarettes and cigars, no thank you. Never even tried one. Does not appeal to me. I hate the smell. We, yeah. When did we get... Oh. Oh, God, what am I doing? My dad's trying to call me. Not the best. I reckon, how far am I away? I'm 0.69 away. Hey, 69, nice. Hello, Pip. Yeah, Elliot, did you get a refund on your points, by the way? Because I haven't got any treats up here. No. I need to move them up. I need to move some upstairs, because she got a load for Christmas. I need to just put some up here.
No, your mod's done to refund him.
They will. Mods, if one of you could very kindly refund Elliot's 5,000 points?
Yeah.
Yeah, thanks. Mr. Trent 4, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Purix, well, Eric, how you doing, my friend? Happy New Year to you. That's such a nice word, isn't it? Conquistador. Is it Spanish?
You've got the Spanish theme going on today, haven't you?
Hold on, let's just do this for Luke. There you go, Luke. Was that better this time, Luke, if you're still here? Oh my god, we're 5 away from 3,900 followers. I didn't even realise. God damn, guys. Thank you so much for the support today. Good lad. Thanks, Luke. I didn't realise. I didn't even see them, Luke. Because I don't think they're like a traditional stop, are they? It was weird. Pacific Allied Shipyard. Do I have to pull in through there, Al, or further along? Al? Guys, did Elliot die? Hi, James. I'm good. Just came back home from friend's house after celebrating and ate lunch. How did your New Year's go? Mine went very well. How did yours go, my friend? My throat's getting a little bit dry now. I feel like I need some fizzy pop. I've got water and it's not really doing it for me. Are you back? Where did you go?
No, I'm to the loo.
Oh, did you? Sorry. I didn't hear it. I asked you where I pull in. Is there a specific place that I need to pull in?
Yeah, keep coming down the street. Keep coming.
You can technically fail the port initial for racing over those lines. Oh.
Yeah, you can actually.
Is this you on the left?
Yeah.
Is this the port office? I've never been to it here. Where can I park?
Anywhere.
Just here, yeah? Is that alright?
Oh, no, in a park. Obviously.
Oh,
a park.
Sorry, you said anywhere.
Oh, right.
Just being an asshole like usual.
Mate, I will withdraw your implied permission to come on this premises.
Right. Let's take them port tags off, yeah? let's have a look. Right, EUP?
Yeah.
LSPD, what? PED presets. I just need a port thing, whatever I need to wear. Port authority?
Yeah,
and
what? PA rank were you when you left?
PO, port 2.
Oh, okay, so you'll need the red PFD then.
what's it called?
So, So go to EUP, LPD, preset, port, then short or long sleeve.
Long sleeve, yeah.
Yeah, go to PED components, go mass radio, get rid of your radio and thingy.
Mass radio, no radio, yeah.
Yeah, then go back, go to undersheds and vest. And then it's right at the bottom, PD, PFD, port.
Red.
And then you'll need one, yeah.
So this is for the noobs, yeah, like me?
Yeah.
All right, hold on, let me... I'm not going to save this. I'll just ask you how to redo it again next time. Yeah, we shot some fireworks, drank a little, not much happened, made some funny dinner. That was killer good. What funny dinner did you have? Sandy Comet, thanks for the raid. How was your stream, my friend? So, yeah, now a port advisor. Who? Elliot is?
No, Ethan.
Oh, God. Why would they do that to themselves?
Ethan and Dennis got it.
Dennis makes sense, but Ethan, I'm not so sure. All right, Josh, take care, mate. I'll see you soon. Bye, darling. Yes, see you, my friend. Take care. Do we need to go through this? Do we need to go through the blue thing, or?
No.
What's in that armory? Oh, that's just an armory. Oh, do I need to add port things? I feel like I do, just in case you die.
Yeah, because you appear to, so you can use, like, the flare gun and stuff like that.
Got it. And also bought my fire extinguisher just for when you set the boat on fire.
Also having a knife as well. You've got different stuff.
I've got a knife?
Yeah, you got a knife.
Interesting. Probably shouldn't have told me that, means we're going out into the middle of nowhere. Just us two. And nobody's watching.
It's not like there's 55 people watching by your body count.
61 right now.
Right. Which you do fell. You want to go with the slow one first or the fast one first?
Slow one first. Then we'll come back. I'm intrigued to see this now. I'm very intrigued to see what it can do. Can I hop on the back?
Yeah, you're driving.
No, I'm not. Oh, I fell off. I overjumped it, dude. Don't judge me. You can drive this one. I'll drive the fast one, yeah?
Yeah. Fine.
Sit down. Sit down, Jay, to the end. Why isn't it letting me sit down? Do I have to come in?
Yeah, you have to literally come in.
Dude, it's not letting me sit down.
It should do.
Nope. Oh, wait a minute.
No, you're in the driver's seat.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
Yeah, you're going to have to TP into the vehicle because it's a bit meh.
So it's a bit meh?
Yeah, it should work.
Where are you? There you are.
247 into...
Welcome to the Pride.
Dude, it's not letting me teleport in. Oh, now it did.
Tango 210, is there any active vice unit? Or
what are we? Are we port 2-1? Pull 2-1? Elliot?
I'm muted, yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be...
Shark 1,
yeah.
Sumeri 103, direct 2, Lincoln 5-1.
So, goes to about 60-ish.
One available, sir, 1021.
Oh wow, that's loud. The in-game's very loud there. Let me see here. EJ, thanks for the follow. And CSX47, thanks for the follow. Heard of Midwest, what's that? Midwest is a delivery company, right? Midwest? Which Midwest do you mean? Which Midwest? Ghost42, yo, what's happening, Ghost? How are you? Been a hot minute, dude. How are you, friend? I need to get a can of pop. Do you know what? The good thing about this new camera, because I've moved where the camera is, I can actually access my fridge now. Which is always good.
Yeah.
I'm just going to have a tropical blast.
This one's the very, very slow one. It's not the fastest.
It's kind of sick, though. I love how it lights up the ocean bed. That's pretty decent.
Yeah, it's got that nice siren on it.
That's pretty decent, that, you know. Do you know what I might do? Let me do this for a second. Hold on. Does that fix the thing in the bottom corner? That kind of makes it a little bit worse. Let me do that. JTM, good man. Been good, bruv. And yourself, man? Yeah, good. All good here. Ghost, all good here.
Take you back to the port office. I'll get the next one. We could take out the dinghy, but we're not in BC, so.
Yeah. Is that when you're supposed to use the dinghy, is it? Is in BC?
Yeah, yeah. There's
What? Look at all the shit under the water that you've never seen before. These new lights are wicked.
Were you dive certified?
No.
Oh, well, when we do our dive trainings, there's a wreck, like the container ship to our right. That's all broken up under the water and stuff like that. We just
where?
It. Off the well, there's quite a few around the map, to be fair. So there's one off the right, like about five edges near the SAHP headquarters.
Yeah.
And that's got like a broken up container ship. There's an aircraft somewhere. There's an oil rig under the water.
Damn. That's pretty cool.
But you haven't been in a boat pursuit that yet, though, have you?
I have been in a boat pursuit, but I weren't on the boat. I was in the helicopter.
Oh, right, okay.
I thought I fixed the lighting thing that's going on down here, and it's annoying me. I can just see the... Can you see the edge there, guys? Like, that. Look at the light right now. That's freaking annoying. That's really annoying.
You know what?
No.
I feel like...
Go on.
I feel like Luke's just judging my skills right now.
Yeah, Luke does. Luke's a very judgy person. That's one thing I can say about Luke. He's very, very judgmental. I'm just playing. Dark Cluster, thanks for the follow. Welcome to Pride. Guys, we are two away from 3,900 followers. Thank you so much. I need to fix the shit out of this right now.
You're that popular?
Apparently. I'm back from lurking. Welcome back, official Webster. Yeah. I want to fix that right now. I'm wondering if I can get light on it. Hold on. Does that fix it? That doesn't fix it.
Right, so you're gonna have a privilege right now. I'm gonna give you a nice little privilege.
Yeah.
This next boat is very, very temperamental. I.e., like when you turn it like this, like do a sharp turn.
Yeah.
You could capsize it. So be very, 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 very careful with it. Because this is the next boat is just for like SPAs plus because it's that temperamental.
Yeah. I need it to be even bright. Ah, hold on. Does that fix it? Is it back now? Oh, go on.
Right, where
oh,
is
no,
it?
Oh no, it's still back a little bit.
Right. This is the one you're gonna drive, fella.
What am I supposed to do here? Dakota B, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Guys, I'm in the drink. It's the clinical educator in me. Oh, is that... You sure it's just not that you're just not a... I can't say what I want to say, Luke. It's not appropriate for stream.
Right, you're driving.
Okay. I do want to fix this light thing first, though, bro.
Right.
Am I in the driver's seat right now?
Get in again.
Hot wire. There we go. Can I have a... No, I'm going to do just because...
This one will go in excess of 150, so just be very, very careful.
Excess of 150?
If you push it that hard.
Mate, why is it driving itself?
Let me turn the waves.
Oh, is that how the ocean works? The waves move, yeah? Did you say it'll topple?
So if you do a really sharp turn...
When you're going fast?
No, just if you try it now. Try now, you'll see what I mean.
Yeah, Eva Ever Beaver, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Mark up somewhere earlier. I want to drive there.
If we go to Shank Street, we'll go on jet skis. And
this is VTEC Honda engines, man. I love it. Right, you've marked it up, so I need to just go right. L, direct me. Oh my god, yeah. I see what you mean.
Yeah, if you push your throttle all the way down.
Yeah. Jesus. L, do I need to go round the airport? I do, right? There's no shortcuts.
Yeah, so you go on, you'll lose radio signal when you go around the airport, but yeah, just go around the airport.
Dude, this is... Mate, I was like... Oh my god, why is it so freaking fast, dude? Oh my god, dolphins.
Yeah, be careful.
Be careful. I think my name... Was it Jack who murdered the shark?
I murdered a whale when I'm driving one of these, so I mean...
You murdered a whale?
Yeah.
You absolute savage.
I know, right?
Do you have a setup tour, CSX? I don't, mate, unfortunately. Somebody asked for that earlier. That boat is flying. Yeah, I'm slowing it down. I'm just taking it careful because of the waves. Oh, it looks like it's flattening out right now. Oh, dear. Oh, Elliot, this thing's fast, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Mate, it really leaps, doesn't it? It really leaps out of the water.
Yeah, we used to be able to add power mods onto these.
And they fucking stopped once they realised how fast it was. Oh, dear.
Yeah.
You have to kind of read the waves, don't you, with this thing? Because it just gets so much air.
Yeah.
I think we should be able to, in theory. It should level out now. Just as I get massive air. Jesus Christ. Are you used to getting this much air?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay, so it's fine. I'm not doing anything wrong.
No, no.
Okay.
Well,
dude, let's go in jet skis and go through the canals.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Is that the plan?
Yeah, the plan.
Stick to the left here or the right? It's the right, isn't it?
Right.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah. So when you go in this area, it's a max speed limit of 25.
Yeah, that's fine. Have you got cruise control on this thing?
I don't think so.
Should I turn my headset down? Hold on. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, sure. Carry on. What was you saying? Sorry.
No, because it's no wake zone, so it's 25. Yes,
no
it's
wake zone.
Speed limit.
Classic.
So yeah, this is supposed to be like a sort of rescue boat.
It's bloody rapid though, isn't it, dude?
Oh yeah. That's why it's for SPAs plus because it's that temperamental.
Have you done speed boating in real life?
I have, yeah.
It's pretty good, isn't it?
Yeah, I was in the Caribbean, we went jet skiing.
Yeah, I've done jet skiing as well. But I mean, have you been on a speedboat and driven one?
Oh, yeah.
They're scary things, man. They're so powerful.
Oh, yeah. I think we did it on a lock in Scotland.
Where do you want me to park up here?
So park up to the one to the right.
Wait, you mean this one or far right?
Yeah, these ones. These ones.
Okay, yeah.
Any.
Is that all right?
That's fine, James. Absolutely perfect.
Thanks,
absolutely
mate. Did I pass?
Yeah, 100%. Well,
port training passed. Okay. Where do we go to get on the jet skis, bro?
Just here. Not with me.
What's the? Is it Speedo 1?
Oh, no. It's I don't know what the spawn code is.
That's good to know. Hashtag. Port advisor in training and wants to.
I know, right? Right, jet ski. Port ski.
This is the new jet ski, right?
Yeah.
Medical speed advisor. This time the legal condition is off. It is over.
There we go. Right, lead the way. Jack Designs. My uncle owns a speedboat here in Ireland, and we take it out every summer. They're scary when they get. Do you know what the worst thing is? Is when you think you've hit a rock and it was just a really sharp wave. Any rules about the jet skis, Al?
No. Oh. Did I go into that?
I don't know, did you?
I don't know, did I?
Blatantly, yeah.
I don't think I touched it on my end. I sort of slowed down. Alright.
Welcome back, Louise. Welcome back.
I should call that really a 1050, but, you know.
Yeah, and get a supervisor.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, cruising around the, the canals here is always a good time. Oh, I'm going to hit the... No, you didn't hear nothing there, guys. That was all on your end, okay?
Well, you grounded it, did you?
No. I didn't do that, sir. Taking a right here.
Hey, Lou, I was going to say, do you want to clip that for the staff recording?
Fuck's sake, you bastards. That's the only reason you... Go on, I can't go up here.
No, you can go onto the beach, really, if you want to.
Doesn't it...
So, beach and canals, you can only go on it with this. Where have you gone?
Are you behind me?
Have you gone? You're in there. Yeah, you're in the outlet.
Am I allowed to go through here?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
I'm not pretending you can.
Can I ride it out into the ocean just on the edge of the beach though, right?
Yeah, that's really the only way you can do it.
Okay. Oh my god, I'm going to have a crash. God, what a dodge that was. This absolute crazy man was just driving by the exit to the outlet, crazy lady, and I just had to hard right it to avoid them. I'm over on your right now.
Yeah.
See this person here ahead of me? I was coming out of there going a little bit too fast, not thinking there was going to be anybody there. But then I had to just slam it right to avoid them.
I can't... These have got lights and sirens on as well.
I don't know if it's this new graphics pack, but I can see everything more clearly through the water now. These have got lights and sirens. Oh my god, yeah. All blues. Andrew would be in heaven.
Yeah, it's nice. I mean, the old one just had a horn.
That's crazy. Does it have roll? It does as well. That's amazing. I think was more than crazy person coming out onto the coast. Luke, you know nothing, mate. Big Andy in it. Redeem Let's Play Bingo. Oh, guys, I didn't see that. Go get back in a car, says Officer Webster. We will in a bit. We just come out to test out the new stuff.
Because, you see, James is a novice, and he needs an experienced person to teach him.
I'm still waiting for Luke and Ethan to get on. Wait, dude, that support unit over us, look.
Is it?
Yeah, look at the helicopter. It's yellow.
No, it's not.
Is that fire?
No, that's somebody local.
No, it's not.
Oh, it's local. Local.
What's the deal with the skin colour on it?
I don't know. It's a, I think it's a tour thing.
Is it civs or definitely locals?
Local. Happens all the time.
Why did they just come and hover over us? That was weird. Ray524, how you doing? I need these Port Authority boats in my own LSPDFR. They're amazing, right?
Join DOJ.
Yeah, join DOJ. Come. Dude, these reefs, I swear, like, everything's so clear today. The hell?
Where you are now, there's a underwater, oil rig just literally below us right now.
Is there? I don't see it.
What, you can't see underwater?
Yeah, I can see, but I don't see the rig.
It should
Shark.
Be...
Shark. Hammerhead.
It should be right near us, or to the right-ish.
Just mind that hammerhead. Can they attack us if we go in the water or not?
Yeah, that's why we have a knife.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
Dude, that's gnarly as. Defo want to accidentally push you in? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding,
mate,
bro.
I will arrest you right now for attempted first degree.
Imagine. It was just an accident. We were just horsing around, bro. You fell.
We need to do a bit of a UE because we're venturing a bit too far off on the beach.
Dude, is this it? Yes, dude, this is it.
Is it?
Yeah. Come here.
I can't see below us.
Directly below me now.
Yeah, it's about... Yeah.
Dude, what? That's an oil rig that has sunk? I've never been here before. Can you swim through it?
Yeah, you can, yeah.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, the shark scared the shit out of me. Oh, it's a dolphin. Lol.
That's not going to hurt you.
Dark Cluster says, you've tried to apply 6 times. Try the 7th time, Dark Cluster. You might get in. Right. Should we head back now?
Yeah, head back. Go. I'll follow you. Go on. Go on, Mr. Commander. Show me the way.
Excuse me. Let's follow the coast, because then we can go literally back to the port. Can we go and... do you want to go and take a helicopter up?
Yeah, you can do, yeah.
Do a quick sweep.
Will you fix wing, sir?
I don't think so, but... Is there a cert for the fixed wing now, is there?
Yeah, there is, yeah.
No, I'm not, then. Dude, this is so cool. It's so different being able to come out on a jet ski as LEO than doing it as a civ. Scared of a dolphin? I thought it was a great white, Louise, I can't lie. I'm taking it steady here, Al.
Yeah, no, you've already crashed twice.
I weren't the one who crashed into the wall when we entered the canals, idiot.
Well, I mean, on my monocle, I don't think that was the case.
Oh, you know. That old chestnut.
Yeah.
And I definitely haven't crashed on anybody's monocle.
If you want to staff me, feel free, James. Feel free.
Imagine,
yeah.
Did you see what I did at the start of the stream where I crashed into the wall by accident?
Yeah, I did, yeah.
I was like, I'm going to move my camera. Wait, what just happened? Mr. Fit Actual, did you leave the staff team? No, my friend.
Do you think James would really leave a staff team?
Not that I'm aware of, unless you're telling me something that I haven't been told yet. Imagine that. That's how Chris you find out.
The Chris retirement package.
Yeah, imagine. Where are we going? Exactly where we... we need to get in the heli. Oi, dude, what's that? Where's that boat? Is that a AI spawned?
Yeah, it's a AI spawn, yeah.
Huh. Right, I'm going to be hitting the left here, and now.
Well done.
Thank you. Definitely didn't just clip it. There we go. And I'm in the drink. Happy New Year surprise. Yeah, imagine Misfit Actual. Nice one.
To be fair, though, jet skis IRL have, like, a rubber sorb out on them, so if you crash into them, they're not going to make a massive difference.
Nah, they're pretty good, aren't they? Right, so we need our EUP again. And LSPD.
Oh, that's the wrong one.
Port and port authority, yeah, 2.
Right, so you go on option. Give you an option. So,
do you want me to fly and you?
Yeah, can do. Yeah. I trust you flying. Yes. So we can go for tadpole, which you can land on water with.
Let's do that.
Oh, actually, no, you can disregard that. That's for,
you wearing makeup?
No.
Oh,
why?
Just asking.
Are you wearing makeup? Because it looks like you've got...
I got...
You need Botox.
Yeah, I've got guy liner on, bro.
Okay. Mate, you need Botox, seriously.
Happy New Year's, Nick. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Alright.
Let's see this bad boy.
It's only bloody normal Astra.
I thought you said tadpole.
Nah, I just read in it for search and rescue only.
Okay, cool. Right, you take CAD and comms, I'll log out of CAD here.
Mm-hmm. Air 25. Lorenzo's gonna hurt me after this patrol. Literally.
Why?
Crashing all of his vehicles.
Yeah, I'd be pretty mad with you, to be fair, if I was Lorenzo.
Lorenzo... I mean, Luke would be pretty pissed on me, not gonna...
Luke's pissed with you anyway, all the time. You know what Luke's like? Luke's just an angry kid, man.
It comes with the, comes with the age. You get angrier as you get older.
Yeah. He must be really old, then.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna flip it. Hashtag flip vehicle.
Right then, I meant I need to ping bicycle.
You always ping bicycle. What time do you finish streaming? In about 50 minutes, Officer Webster. 50 minutes.
25 active hour shank on proactive patrol 2 POB on board.
Oh, I've still got Shark in my TS name. Are you able to edit that for me or not?
No,
oh,
I can't.
We need to. We need to kick that person who's just joined with an incorrect name format. Will this thing hover? It will, right?
It will, yeah.
Okay, let me just kick. I'm doing admin duties now, just...
Yeah. Is that what they call it?
What are we? Did you say we're Air 25?
Yeah, Air 25. Or Air 26. You choose.
Air 25.
Okay, Air 25.
Don't mind what's going on the screen, guys. I'm just fixing that. There we go. My apologies.
You can assess James's flying skills.
Turn that down a touch. What call are you responding to? We're just actively patrolling the ports and stuff here. We're just going to get a quick look around. Going to have a quick look at the beach. Quick look at the water. About 500, Al? Good? Or is it? Can we do 500, isn't it?
Yeah, 500.
300 in the county.
500 across the board.
Is
I
it?
I was told. Yeah.
I always do 500 anyway, unless I can't see what's going on, in which case I'll lower it a little bit.
Yeah, you can lower to 400 for calls, but...
Yeah.
It's not like a stickler, well, it is sort of, yeah.
Louise says, I hope it's better than he's driving. Thanks a lot, Louise. Wow, hurt my feelings, why don't you?
I know, right? He's driving shocking.
It's better than some people's, Elliot, though, isn't it? Come on.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't been on the new jet skis yet, so, like, that was the first time I actually went on them properly, so it's, like, getting used to the handling and things.
Aren't you a keyboard cat? Just do this
I am and aren't at the same time, like...
You am and you aren't?
Depends what mood I'm...
That doesn't make any sense. Wait, is... That hasn't made a freaking difference, dude. There's more light creeping in that side. If I go all the way that way... Oh, I've got an idea, Elliot, but I need... Shit. Hold on. Just keep an eye on where I'm going, Elliot. There we go. There we go. I think we fixed it.
Am I good to load up your chat, yeah?
Yeah, you can have chat open, yeah. Some people use controller, but certain menus are keybinded to keyboard only, really? How far can we go, Elliot? Activist port before we have to... Do we have to turn around and stay along the coast?
So, the premise is to actively patrol District
4.
But you can go around LS if there's not another air unit up.
Which there isn't right now.
Yeah.
All right. That's cool.
So, yeah, it's just one of them.
Well, what we'll do is we'll just ride up to what's level before 68, and then we'll cut back across. Calibre XD, how you doing, my friend?
Yeah, there is another air unit up from HP, so just keep an eye out.
All right, yeah. It's the same for SPDFR. I myself use controller, but some menus are keyboard only to activate for them. I'm good, how are you? Yeah, Calibre, I'm great, mate. Thanks for asking. Another pier here. I don't think I've ever been on that pier, bro.
We had a search and rescue call around here the other day, which was on that pier. Car got stuck in the on one of the rocks.
Yeah. How is the 5M going? Oh, the 5M is going good, my friend. Can you just have a look where the other unit is? Just out of curiosity. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll do. I'll radio spin. Air 25 to air 55.
Gaining an altitude.
Yeah, no, he's not.
What, he's not
with
up?
The only air. Yeah, with the only air unit.
Okay. It got pretty... It was oddly got quite busy. When we was trying to organise to get on the boat, Sal, it was like...
Oh, was it?
Oh, I need this supervisor, I need a supervisor. Look, supervisor again.
See, it's nice when you're in demand.
Yeah,
like,
I get it. It is, and it's nice to... Do you know, this is all me and Jamie used to do. We used to get up in the helicopter, wait, and then go down, fill up, wait for a call, you know? It was mint.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we'd take turns. He tended to do the piloting, and I tended to do the TFO in. What graphics pack are you using? This is Polcat's graphics pack. You can find it on the website if you're a DOJ member. Welcome, Satyrus. How are you? Is this Satyrus from DOJ? From Cyprus? I'm guessing so.
You buy any more hotel chocolate?
I haven't been out, have I really? So no, I haven't bought any more. We've still got some left. Started on the missus' hotel chocolate because she got two boxes. She got the Christmas edition and like the white festive edition or something as well. So we've been polishing them bad boys off. They're absolutely phenomenal. Again, Hotel Chocolate, sponsor me.
As she said, if you touch it, she'll kill you.
No, she's been letting me have some.
Oh, right.
Yeah. When ASU was its own sub, absolutely, yeah. You're right, the good ASU days, yeah. It is. Well, hi, Satyrus, how are you?
Good. Speaking about those days, I remember when you was a LT.
Yeah. Gotta go, stay safe. You too, Mikey. I was just in server, but I disconnected. No worries, Satyrus. It's all good, mate. I was presuming it was you. Satyrus is quite a unique name, but we have had two Satyruses in DOJ, both from Cyprus. Do you have to be a part of the DOJ to get the pack? You do, Calibre, yes. Yeah, you have to be a member to have any of our downloads. I think it's Radiance 5 and Visual 5, is it? I don't know, Toxic. I really don't know. We're just taking a slow fly here. We're literally doing 80. I'm going to go up over the dam here. Ryan Smith, how you doing, my friend? Doing fine. How about yourself? Happy New Year. Happy New Year to you as well, my friend. How's the weather doing today in Cyprus? Just look up Radiance 5 and Visual 5. Is that what it is, Toxic? Nice. Elliot, I remember when he was a corporal, says Nick. Nick was...
I've never been a corporal.
Not you. He's on about me.
Oh, right.
Because Nick was here before. Nick used to run TEU when he was first here, and then he left, and now he's back.
Yeah. How is Italian Stallion today? Is he all good?
Nick, how are you? Tooling 5, are you able to move me? I'm flying a helicopter currently.
I'll move you.
Guys, I've just got a mute stream. Alright guys, we're back. Are you there, Elliot?
Back
to Yeah.
Right, Happy New Year, Joseph. How you doing? Can we get an exclamation mark Joseph in the chat, please, guys? Running TU was my pride and joy for a while, and maybe one day I'll be able to do it again. Maybe. Plus, if I do when I get interviewed, I don't have a low voice, so they might say you're not 16. Well, there you go.
Well, yeah. I mean...
Listen to Elliot. He's still in the DOJ, and he's a bit of a squeaker, ain't you?
I'm a fool. Mate, have you heard your voice?
Hold on, sorry. Sorry, what did you say?
What did I say? What was that? Huh?
Sorry, what did you say, Elliot?
Mate, you still sound like you're six.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, just a brummy six-year-old.
Yeah. You know some of them, do you?
Free Charlie.
No, well, yeah, you. Yeah.
It's all right. Muppet has a low voice. Does he? I haven't really compared people's deepness of voice. I think it's something you don't really ever think about once you're past a certain age. You don't really think about it, you know?
In all honesty, it's taken on a case-by-case basis. You know, it's integrity over anything at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Right.
Victor, tequila, la, la, la. Tell him, we're going to go up there.
Okay.
It's a priority call, isn't it?
Yeah, it's what you crossfire.
Do you want to call us in that we're going to be en route?
Yeah, you can do. I don't think we'll have to go up there as Air 25, but if you want to go up as supervisor, equipped, you can do.
Why can't we go up there as Air 25? There's no other units to help with a call.
It's something to do with a mutual aid thing, basically. We're only allowed to operate over the LS boundaries and stuff.
Unless required for a call.
Yeah, basically.
Which this is.
Yeah, fair point. Yeah.
Go on, tell them that we're overhead. Right.
Air 25, we're going to make it our last call out of a one at gunpoint.
Where is it now? Oh, there it is.
Over to 130 Center.
Oh, it's in LS. Tequila La La is LS.
Yeah, yeah.
Our four is in the county. 22,
no.
Like
you don't need any more granite.
Thank you. Luke says I am correct, yeah. See, I do know some things.
Like, I thought it was in the county for some reason. I thought Tequila La was the yellow jacket.
Just listen out in case they want you to drop the spotlight, but just keep an eye on the vicinity.
Yeah, I've got one. I've got one in cuffs anyway.
Yeah, that's good.
Air 25, is that chap in the Camaro anything to do with it?
Negative, we're good for.
Calling in 324 Victor, can I get a transport unit down here to Tequila La La La? My
Tequila La La La?
That's what I thought when he said it.
Brilliant.
Mate, you're going a bit close to the crane, aren't you?
No, the crane's miles below us, bro.
See, Luke's giving me feedback already. Correcting me as always, Luke. Appreciate it.
Jackie, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride.
Rawr.
Have they got it all under control down there? They said it was all code 4.
Yeah.
All right, let's break off. They've got it all code 4.
Yeah. Where's my foot pedal? There it is. Air 25, we're going to break.
You can head to BC if you're the only air unit anyway. There you go. Again, if you're required for a call, then you can. I'm joining the game and will most likely see you at that call. See you guys. Italian Stallion, take care, my friend. I love your musk. Hey, Waffle Stampers, what do you reckon to my flying, bro? I actually prefer doing the TFO, if I'm being honest. I don't mind flying. I used to be far better at flying than I am now in regards to orbiting and stuff like that. I'm a little bit out of practice with my orbiting, as you just seen. But one thing I always pride myself on, touch wood, is my landing. I've always been alright at landings. Like, I know some people just fucking slam it down. I'm probably jinxing myself now and setting myself up for a big fall here where I slam it into the ground and explode.
If you do that, that is going to be one...
That's going to be one hell of a clip and a demotion. Yeah. Oh, we hit 3,900, guys. Thank you so much.
Are you trying to kill me, James?
No, don't worry. Don't worry, bro.
And, you've made it quite apparent for it in the last 20 minutes. Like, hey, you want to take me out into the middle of the ocean and kill me.
Yep.
You want to, you know, throw me into a bath of sharks. You want
to just try to chuck you out of the helicopter.
Yeah.
I wonder if we'll get another call. Should we chill down here for a bit, Al, and wait, see if we get another call?
Yeah, that's the...
We're available as shark and air, aren't we? So.
Yeah. You're just heavily desynced to the ocean for me.
Don't worry about that.
Yeah.
There you go, Al.
3 Tango 2 10s, it'll be 97 to that way, there's no one.
How'd you like them apples? Uh oh. Why isn't it filling up, Al?
You need to get out.
Oh, you can't fill it up from inside anymore?
No, no.
Oh, God. How long has it been since I've flown? How long
years.
Have you been streaming with DOJ? Gosh. Just come up on 2 years. I think that was my second year for DOJ. 20. Yeah. 2 years. There we go. 3 filled. All right. Fancy,
what does that, what,
go on.
Oh, no, what does that say on the front? I've never read it.
Where?
Ah.
Air support. Division?
What's like the logo though?
Is
like,
it a gorilla?
Is that what it is?
No, it's too blurry for me. My textures are on medium, aren't they? Oh! James May coming in with a sub. James May, thank you so much for the sub, my friend. How's your driving going with Jeremy Clarkson and the like?
Oh, there's a tractor, the R Plaza.
Sorry, what?
911 have a vehicle on a massive tractor on a road.
We'll go and help with that, I reckon.
Yeah.
Welcome to the
park. Mate, I can't get in.
Right.
I'm going to make that last now. I want to give overhand.
Elliot, I can't get in.
Have you locked it?
No. Now I have. Now it's unlocked. Wait, now it's... Hold on. L, stop pressing. There we go. It's unlocked.
No, it's bugged.
Trying to delete it and spawn in another one for us. El Pro Tarku, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. How's your day going? James May, 9 months.
If I can get you to the station nearby, just in case.
James has coped with me for 9 months. I'm a hero, aren't I? Because of the time difference, have you gotten to play with anyone in the US? Yeah, of course, yeah. Depending on times and stuff. Right. Do you want to mark it up, Al?
Stand by, I believe it was 032.
Where is it?
750, I think.
750, yeah.
We needed a refuel anyway.
Where's 750? Oh, it's downtown LS at Legion Square.
Okay, that's fine. We can loop round at the end.
039, Route 1, gas station.
That could be... If it's a big... What's up with it? What did the description say? Have you told them we're in route, by the way?
Yeah. It's a massive knockoff tractor.
Okay. Because I'm just thinking that could be, like, potentially somewhat very dangerous.
Something to do with a tractor and people in with weapons, maybe?
Weapons as well?
I don't think so. One minute, let me hold. There is a tractor in Central LS by the R Plaza. Is that even allowed?
Mm.
It's so slow, 750. Where's the R Plaza?
It's Legion Square, isn't it? Where all the art is in the middle, I think.
That's the R Plaza?
I think so. This thing.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I have no eyes.
No, I also have no eyes.
Is it Arm Plaza the market?
I'm not sure, you know.
Medical. You can stand down if you're busy out in the city.
Is there nothing there?
It seems like
I can't see anything on the camera.
Let's see. We'll clear up.
Okay.
Yeah, no eyes.
Right.
Let me do a call back.
But it says it's further up. What was the postal that they give?
750 tractor was seen travelling south from cameras. What? South. So it's gone towards David.
Past Legionnaire Square, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. There it is, Al. Is that it? Straight ahead of us? Below?
Yeah, that's it, guys. T5, can someone run me a 28, please?
Okay, good.
4-3, Golf Victor Victor 025. Got 4-3, Golf Victor Victor 025.
Comes back on register.
Okay, let's go. Get a vehicle out to him.
I'll try to replace the 0, 1 second.
T5, we've got eyes on this track to now. It's, Strawberry Avenue to McDonald Street, passing the, Lucky Plucker.
Three Tango 210 to that engine. If we could just get you to 039 to clean up a bit of gasoline that's on the ground, just for public safety.
A medical compass, back him up.
85, do we have any patrols making towards this tractor on the road?
To Lincoln 65, where's its location?
That's Nick.
It's junction of Davis and Carson, just next to the Mega Mall. It's heading towards Maze Bank at 853.
So you're still saying it's unregistered?
Apparently. Let me run it myself. What is it? 4-3, go Victor Victor.
Is it a 0 rather than a no?
Nah, I've tried both.
He's pulling into the Mega Mall, just FYI.
Thinking 6-5, he's pulling into the Mega Mall. From N25, somebody.
Copy, if we can get any metro units that way.
We may have to ground James because of the rain.
It's not turbulent at the moment though.
Yeah, fair point.
If it starts getting turbulent or torrential, then happily, but while it's like this, is he going around the back now? Al, I'm going to lose eyes here.
Yeah, I've got eyes on him. I've lost luck. Now I've got luck again.
Okay.
F25, he's heading towards Grove Street. He's just pulled across on a piece of grass.
Yeah, he's going down to the avenue. He's pulling into the cul-de-sac there.
Yeah.
He's stopped. I mean,
yeah, 25. Can we get that unit stepped up, please? He's reversing in oncoming lanes now. Grove Street, A44.
To Lincoln 65, no available metro unit. I'll respond.
Did it come back as unregistered, Al?
Yeah, it does, yeah.
To Lincoln 69, I'm currently transporting a subject, and after that I can head over.
Tell Nick to come.
Taking 6-5, if you could make, that'd be grand.
Copy, I'm 1087.
The other unit was like, if you could wait for me. We need it now, it's an unregistered vehicle.
Yeah.
Driving recklessly.
Junction westbound, Grove Street and Davis. What's your fuel line?
We're probably a fifth of fuel down. 4/5 left. Where's he going? He's taking the left? Okay. Is he even driving to speed limits? What speed's he doing?
Tab. He is 40 mile. Yeah, he's driving to speed limit.
Okay. Didn't know if he was going too slow. Y'all are so chill and it's nice. Ah, oh, thanks, dude. We try. We try, Jackie. We try. Yeah, guys, if we can share all the new media members link as well, do !! media mods, please. Just so that we can make sure we're giving the new media members lots of love. Thank you very much, Rolling Thunder. I appreciate that. Guys, make sure you go and drop every single one of them a follow.
Alta Street northbound now, postal 869. Making the left-hand turn to South Arsenal.
Did you debrief Nick on that? It's a... has Nick just gone past him?
Yeah, but... So you can 6-5, you just pass the tractor.
He's gonna go under the tunnel, isn't he? There you go, get him. Do we need CV out for a tractor? I think we do, don't we?
Yeah, 2-5, is there any CV available?
He's gonna park, dude, he's gonna park underneath the thing. Get a 32 out here for Nick immediately if it stops. Just wait, just wait. I think he's coming to a stop. Yeah, we need to get another unit down there because he might kill Nick.
So like 6-5, we've got a 10-11. It's going to be South Arsenal. 8-6-8 on the tractor. We need under the bridge.
Yeah.
So I can get 132.
There we go. He's cool.
Okay, I've got eyes on Nick, but it's at the same angle. Oh, he's making, I think. Yeah, I can't see Nick anymore. He's pulled a lot more forward.
Okay. It's a good job of right next to Shank.
Yeah.
You should be able to...
Do you want to land the gun system?
The guy will take back off, you watch. Yeah, let's land. Tell Nick we're going to land and come and support him. Are you CV trained?
I am, but I've not done it in a while.
Okay.
Air right. 2-5, we're gonna land and make to that fade 2 request. Ocean 66 Victor, did you say you were making to that instead or?
Yeah,
you're
fine. Can you turn
9 to like 6-5? I think Darwood's making.
That's fine. We'll just hang here for a second in case he does take off. That's awful. Oh, have I corrected it? Last minute I have. That's fine. I'll get out and fill up.
Like a 6-5, what's your 20?
Yeah.
We're going to be on South Arsenal 868 near Swissa. We're going to be pulling into the waste collection area.
Oh god.
He's
going
to be barricaded.
He's going into 7-Eleven.
Shall we just make on vehicle anyway to assist? To give a
just in case.
Yeah. Yeah, be advised, Union 2-1, we're gonna make on a vehicle to assist you as a fed call sign.
Copy, 2-Link-6-5, area 25. Did you get a license plate off this vehicle?
Yeah.
We did. It's 00 Yankee Charlie Charlie 977. I don't know if the plate was a fake switch, but my camera was telling me.
Copy. And what infractions did you witness?
Unregistered.
Yeah, it's unregistered, and apparently he was, from what I could see, just reversed in general sort of recklessness.
Do you want to spawn in the port vehicle?
Copy. Oh, we're staying port? Okay.
Yes.
I just want to go normal Union.
That just goes your port vehicle, it's fine. Beans, we were active as air. We can activate up there, Beans, to help them, considering it was a bit dodgy.
Yeah, pull 2. Right, you have to give me a minute.
That's fine.
ALPRs.
This has turned into like a full port patrol now.
Yeah. Up for the best up for it, right?
Yeah, sure. I remember people having a full-on argument about you can't use that as the rhyme. It doesn't rhyme with itself. Like, it does rhyme with itself, but you can't use that as a rhyme.
Yeah.
Engine 4 about 039.
Is there any word that rhymes with authority, though? Minority?
Yeah, minority.
Majority?
Yeah, majority. Seniority?
Seniority, that's a good one. Wow, did we just make this into like an educational channel? I think we did.
I know, right?
Learning rhyming words with J to the M and Port 3, Senior Port Official Officer Elliot. I don't know. It sounded better in my head before I spoke. Happens a lot, you know. Oh dear, they've put a cone behind him. Wait, have they put the cone behind him or is that auto spawn cone?
It's an auto spawn cone. There's loads of them.
Yeah.
Go on then. I'll let you take lead because it's CV and your CV train. Joette Wap.0, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride.
I'm not active as CV, so.
It's fine, but you can still take lead on this because you've got more experience handling CV stuff. Time with Jen. Authorities rhymes with authority.
Welcome
sure.
To the Pride.
That actually is the CV vehicle.
Isn't it?
No, because it's not got a commercial purpose.
Are you sure?
I think so. Let me check my crib sheet.
Whether a tractor falls under that jurisdiction.
I guess it's more of a...
It wouldn't fall under wildlife, though, would it?
No,
Joe 2.0. Sorry, Joe. I can't read so good, apparently. You've been lurking for a bit. Well, thanks for dropping the follow, man. I appreciate you. PD is the senior service, yeah. Nationality? English, me. Where are you from, Klustadt? Are you German? KJD99, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. Do you not put insignias on your uniform? Not with this one. This is just port, so I haven't put any insignias on. How are you, JE? No worries, man. Just been hanging out, enjoying the show. I appreciate that. Thanks for stopping in. No, I mean words that rhyme with authority. Nationality? No, because it needs to end, for me, for a rhyme, it needs to at least end in "ritty" for it to be a rhyme with authority, you know? So if it was nationality, then yeah. You came up in my suggested, figure I'd check it out. Oh, mate, awesome. Thank you so much. I'm guessing you'll watch a lot of GTA RP. Or maybe Assassin's Creed, I don't know. I'm glad to have you here either way.
Right, how do you spell tractor?
Tractor, T-R-A-C-T-O-R. Tractor. Giraffe, by the way. Thanks for the follow. Welcome to the Pride. How you doing? Yeah, GTA right. RP for short. Nice.
You, James?
Howdy, Italian Stallion.
Right,
how you doing?
No, it's not considered. That vehicle, you don't have to have a CDL for.
1 second, Elliot's in my ear.
And it don't have a CV, no. Because it's not a dual axle vehicle.
Cool. Elliot's just educating me in my ear about CV.
So it's just dealing with it for normal.
Every day's a school day with Elliot.
Okay. I was going to say, are you guys active CV? Because if you are,
welcome
then you can
to the
you can take over.
Here we go, get ready for this.
It doesn't... Yeah, no, it don't come under CV. Because I don't think you need CDL for that.
I don't. Yeah, tractors are confusing. Well, it's technically.
It's in the middle. It's in the middle because
it's in the middle.
He's got a trailer.
It's a multi-unit.
Yeah.
And it has. Yeah, exactly. That's the thing. If it was just a tractor, I don't think it would be an issue. But he's got a trailer, so. And he's carrying something, so it's very in the middle because I remembered at least in my CV training. I mean. It's either it is a CV vehicle or it's not, and this is kind of like.
Yeah, we wasn't trained.
Because it's a multi-axle vehicle. That's what kind of makes it a CV vehicle, and then he's transporting something. So,
I'll be honest with you. I don't think I would classify that as a multi-axle vehicle.
It's connected by a hitch. I mean, it's a single axle. Just the trailer.
It's very interesting, that's for sure. HP is the junior service, so I put bicycle unit above HP. Oh my gosh, wow. How rude of you, Shay. I'm sure all our highway friends in here would not appreciate that.
Let me double look in my documents, because...
Let me push this down a touch. And let me pull that up a bit. Oh wait, and he just snapped it. That's no bueno, fam. The question is what is it saying?
He's working on some business. He has to transport some sand to the beach.
Oh right, yeah.
And I just asked him if he had a documentation to prove that, which apparently he's got his farm operations permit here. I'm just kind of checking if it's legit or not.
Yeah. Did the license plate come back as unregistered, right?
There's no license plate on there. That I found, at least.
I think there was something coming back in the system, if that makes sense. As it being an unregistered plate. I guess we can only ask him.
I asked him, he kind of avoided the question.
Yeah, we picked up on the heli, so...
Yeah, gotcha.
Elliot's got good vision on the heli.
If it's Yeah, if it's unregistered, then I mean, you can't be driving down the road.
Correct.
I'm sending back to station to get it.
That's what I was telling him. I was telling him, like, hey, your vehicle, you don't, you know, it's not registered. It's not coming back in our system. And you said, but I have a farmer's work operations permit, so.
Can you do that again?
That was his defense.
Can you just say, hey, you did that then? You didn't quite hold it out as long as I did, but.
Yeah, I'll check it again.
You're just gonna ignore me, are you? Turns his back. Oh, nice one, Italian Stallion. Thanks a bunch.
No, what?
Incredible.
I need to speak to the supervisor.
Oh my god, it's you.
Hey, this is it's our police commander right here.
Yeah, Nick, I'm not considered as this CB vehicle because it's.
This officer here, Officer Big Wood. He called me fat!
Sorry, officer who?
That's not true. Bigwood.
Officer Bigwood!
No, it's Darwood.
It's Darwood, yeah.
No! You said you can call me Officer Bigwood if you want, so that's what I'm calling you!
I don't think that would ever come out of Darwood's mouth.
Call me fat! You know, that really hurts my feelings, man. Why you call me fat?
You know what's hurting me is my ears.
I didn't call you fat.
Billy, ears. Calm down. It's okay, Billy.
Calm down. You're the one being called fat.
Calm down. You're really hurting my eardrums.
I'm sure Dalwood didn't call you fat. And if he did, I'm pretty sure he didn't mean to. Officer, I don't know. What'd you say? Woodwick or whatever?
Big Wood!
Sir, please stop screaming.
Rawr.
Oh, rip my ears.
You're
really screaming.
Billy, you need to calm down.
Perfect, 335, I'll be on the way.
God damn, my eardrums are in pieces right now. Several.
It was 1080, he fled from me, but I'm lost eyes. I couldn't.
Anyway.
Because you bought, thanks for the follow, welcome to the Pride.
So, of course, I'm going to grab a mic. I believe it was the yellow shirt or yellow helmet, the blue backpack.
Yeah, no, I'm not going to consider that as a CDL vehicle.
Alright, so we just process him as a normal vehicle as not having a registered vehicle then, yeah?
Yep.
Alright. Well, what we'll do is, being there's already you two here as primary, now that we've worked out it isn't CV, we'll clear back off, alright?
Oh yeah, for sure. Sounds good.
Alright. What's your name? Billy?
His name's Billy Jefferson.
Billy Jefferson, nice to meet you, sir. You take care.
See you guys.
See you, Italian Stallion. See you, Darwood.
Bye.
Want to call something? I don't know what
you call. What's going on?
Alright, Darwood.
Let's go. Don't run Darwood over, dude. Please.
Let's go back to your tractor.
Alright, let's go back down. Let's go back down to Shank, L. Because we're gonna see here. Yeah, I know what we're gonna do right now. Oh, he's hosting Chubb. Okay, no. Let's see, who else is gone? Who else is up? Hey, I know what we'll do. Oh, Eastern 1544, thanks for the follow, welcome to the Pride. We are gonna go and raid Mr. Civ Tyler K, our friend from Cornwall. Let's go show him lots of love. He's one of the OG streamers as well of DOJ. So make sure you drop him a follow when we hop over there with a raid. Tell him I sent you. And guys, as always, I'll catch you in the next one. Take care. See you later. Bye-bye.